Whoa, baby.
Oh my God. There it is. We're going live. Oh. We're going motherfucking live. Oh, we're going live. Oh. We're going motherfucking live. Good morning, Burgundy. Good morning. Oh, man. My hair's all over the place right now. I was waiting for you. Sorry, I'm late. I stayed up a little too late last night working on a video and very happy with it. Very happy with the video. What's up, Murrow? What's up, Faraday? Good job on being first. Ayo. Oh, goodness. I'm ready to play today. I don't know about you guys, but I am I'm ready to play. Are you guys ready to play? SongQuest is on. We're gonna be listening to music today because I got a boss fight and I need some good music to listen to, okay? I need some good music to get me hyped for this boss fight that I'm about to take on. This boss fight's about to go nutty, all right? Yo, what's up, Kurumi?
Kurumi
Oh. A, B, C. It's easy as 1, 2, 3. Ooh, yay. I love this song. Hey, look at my sweet, sexy baby boy. Oh my God, I look so cute. But first, before we do that, how's it going? Zeffy, you changed your name. Hello. What's up? Are you guys doing well? Why did you decide to rebrand, huh? What was the decision? Why did you make it? I also have this balloon. Hold on. What do you guys think about Big Balloon? I want something new. I like Kurumizumi. I like that a lot. That's a good name. So I think that's a successful rebrand. I'm here for you. Oh my God, this balloon's fucking huge. How is everybody doing? How's your Saturday going? Or no, is today Saturday? Today's Saturday, yeah. I'm off of work today, so I have nothing to do. So I might go help my friend out. We'll see what happens. I'm waiting for her to text me back, but damn. Now that's a big balloon. This right here, this is a good sized balloon. I'm not gonna lie, I could probably play with balloons all day. That fits my happy personality. Hell yeah, Kirubi. I think that fits so perfectly. Yes, sir! Sweet of you too, Burgundy. Man, do you stream where you breathe helium and sound goofy? All right. I've huffed helium before. I was a kid, we've all done it. Listen, 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 guys. If you haven't huffed helium at least once in your life, what's the point? What's the point? Come on, huff a little helium. It's not the end of the world, I promise. It's not the end of the world. Like, you're not gonna die. I mean, you might. You gotta make sure you get all the helium out of your body. That's like the scary part. You gotta make sure when you do helium that after you do the helium, you get it all out of your body or else you will die. Helium can make you dizzy, exactly. There you go. I didn't get to hear the sweet. I got an ad. Damn it, Burgundy. I'm sorry. Sweet! All right, we're playing Dark Souls. Are you guys ready? Who's ready to watch me get fucking murdered? I know this is like everyone's favorite time. It's where I literally lose my mind because I can't beat a stupid fucking boss. It's like, why is the boss so dang nasty for, huh? He doesn't need to be this nasty. He's just being fucking rude and disrespectful. Stop it. All of these guys are being rude and disrespectful. Like, I'm sick of this. I saw you got on Metro. Yes, I was on Metro UK News. It was hilarious. I am now a well-known streamer. What can I say? I'm well-known everywhere, baby. I just think it's so funny because if you go on the article that was written about me and you scroll down to the comments, the people are like, what the fuck? Why would you report on this? Fucking slow news day or what? It's like, yeah, it's a little bit of a slow news day. little classic slow news day. It's not my fault, you know? I didn't ask to be written about, little lady. They just wanted to write about me, okay? I didn't ask to be here. Okay, I didn't want it. I didn't want an article written about how dumb of a fucking person I am. I'm dumb as ow. Okay, dude, chillax. Stop it. Like, I'm dumb as hell, man. I'm dumber than hell. So, why did I do that? That was dumb. That was really dumb. I'm just letting this guy kind of like tee off on me if he wants to. Oh, but that's fine. Mayo's famous. I mean, I might be a little bit famous. Just a little famous. Mayo, I'm sad. Tell me something funny. All right, I'll tell you something funny. So, what happened? Last night, this was funny. So I go to Waffle House, right? I go to Waffle House. This is at 3 o'clock in the morning. I was craving food at 3 o'clock in the morning. So I go to the one place I can go. I go to Waffle House, okay? And I'm sitting there. I'm at the bar. I'm eating. I've already been here for a while. And I'm just sitting here waiting. And this guy comes up next to me. And he's like, hey, man, you got a lighter? And I was like, no, I'm sorry. And I go back to listen to music. And he starts like walking around to everybody else at the restaurant. He's like, hey, does anybody here have a lighter? And everybody said no. And so he comes back to the empty seat next to me and just starts fucking crying. He literally like starts tearing up because nobody has a lighter for him. And I was like, it's going to be okay. And he just got up and left. I was like, damn, okay. I don't know why, but I thought that was just hilarious. I'm like, damn, this guy's really beaten up about a lighter. Whoa. Yo. What's going on here, bro? Yeah, it was kind of funny. That was the most American thing ever. Yeah. I mean, I think he was like already high. I'm pretty sure he was already high. But yeah, it was really funny. It's just like, dude, why are you crying? Why are you in a Waffle House right at 3 o'clock in the morning crying? Buddy, this is Saturnalia. We're having a great day. Stop crying. It was sad but beautiful at the same time. L, how are you doing? It would have been more American if you had a gun. What's up, Jay Fox? One day you're going to be like, I'm glad nobody's murdered me. And that day, L, is going to be a great day. So excited for that day. Man, hear me out. Waffle House is actually an SCP. That's possible. Waffle House being an SCP makes sense. The Undertale music sounds perfect when you're playing Dark Souls. What is Dark Souls 3 if not just Undertale? Oh my God. Hey, fat boy. Ah! Ah! See, that's the puppy dog night. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. We got a fat boy. Please no. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Hold on, I need a Dr. Pepper. This is not good. This is not okay. Oh, shit. Ooh. Yo, Artyom, what's up, baby? I found 11 diamonds and a diamond pickaxe with mending, and I have 2 zombie villagers named Josh and Jake. Dang, Alex, you're living life. That's pretty impressive, Alex. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm not going to lie. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I can't remember. Is this even the right bonfire? I don't even remember if this is the right bonfire. I don't think it is. Damn it, I'm stupid as tits. Literally never met a man with more tits than me. Hello, Resh. How's it going? Never in my G-dang life have I ever met someone with more tits. All right. I have the most tits. God damn it. Why do you want to summon Ravi? He's a fucking menace. Ravi's in the bathroom because he's in timeout. Hold on, let me go get him. Also, baby, I'm home alone. Yes, sir. I'm home alone, baby. I'm going to get mad. Man, I'm just going to say some things that might get him canceled today. I'm so excited. Oh, my God. What is Mayanya going to say to get him canceled? Jeez, I need to clean my PC. Holy shit. Yeah, I need to clean my PC. There's so much dust. What's up, Purple? Hi, Poppy. Hello.
My name is Poppy.
Where the fuck are the goddamn... Where's the boss? Does anybody know where the boss is? I'm lost. Ah! We're fine. Mayo's home alone and watching Bone Alone. Listen, we'll watch Bone Alone tonight if I'm not busy. I'm waiting on a text message. Oh, yes! The Edmonton Fitzgerald's back, baby! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Yo, what the fuck? That's the guy at Waffle House right there. That's the guy that I met at Waffle House. He was normal, and then he fucking freaked out. Then he got a little bit angry. Then he got mad. All right? Don't get mad. It's not my fault. It's not my fault I don't carry a lighter with me everywhere I go. Sorry. Dude, where the fuck am I supposed to go? I literally don't remember. Stop. Guys. I saved, right? No! Why? Why are you here, though? Ooh, I got a sniper crossbow. Well, that was great. That's nice. This is good. I'm dead. I got the crossbow, baby! So I remember my video about you from yesterday. What about it, Purple? That was beautiful. That was impeccable. One day I'll figure out where the boss is. Yo, who the hell is that? Time out. Who is this dime piece? Aw, they're gone. Damn it. I had a meeting today with my mead fuckers. The meeting started off with them gaslighting me for leaving my hometown to study. Then went on to continue to them basically telling me that we're going to buy high. Yes, dude. You're buying beehives, L? L is going to be a beehive master. I'm so excited for you. I'm literally so excited for you. That makes me... It was around 500 I have to invest, and I told them I wasn't able to pay that money right now, so I saw no reason to buy them. Honestly, I would not buy hives with people I don't trust fully. You got to trust people fully. Yeah, you should ask B for tips. I bet B knows good B tips. Hello, boys. I mean, do I get a chance to kill these dragons at any point? I would love to kill the dragons. The dragons deserve to die. They're causing too much trouble. The dragons are causing... Oh, my God! Wow, yeah, let's just do half of my fucking damage. Let's do half of my health, please. What, has almost 900 reviews? Damn, really, Purple? Wait, seriously? That's awesome. Hell yeah. You're gonna get popular, I'm gonna get popular, we're all gonna get popular. Do you have a link to my channel in the video? If you do, that would be awesome. Or if you don't, if you could put it, that'd be so cool. Yeah, go to my channel, bet. Can you send me a link to it? DM it to me and I'll go to it. It's been good to know ya. Is there anything out here? What's going on out here? We got anything special? Why do I have a feeling someone's after me? Someone's definitely after me. Hello, Yeats. What's up, buddy? What's going on over here? Up until Gen 6, literally. Dragons don't really cause that many problems anymore. Play rough, fairy type, very nice. What do you need help with, Yeet? I'm helping everybody today. Today's me helping stream. Today's me doing things for the chat stream. What do you guys need? What does chat need from me? All right, baby! Woo! Let's do this! What's up? All right, you got no fucking nipples, bitch. Come on. That was stupid. That was dumb. Okay, that was one. There's one. I got one out of the way. We got one out of the way. We're feeling it. Sorry, I did a little crack cocaine this morning. I need to get the energy out. I can feel my body seizing up if I don't get the energy out. Not trying to get fucking murdered. Why is 2023 such a shit year already? Really? 2023 is actually like the beginning. Has actually been really, really good for me. I went viral for a little bit. I've had some good nights. My first video, the YouTube video that I'm most excited about is like going really well. I have beaten Pokemon Violet with only cats. It's so much fun. I feel like that's like my biggest, that right there might be my biggest accomplishment. Beating Pokemon Violet with only cats is pretty huge. You're on the news. I was on the news. Like, I mean, what more can I possibly want? Next, I'm going to be on the news for something a little bit more dastardly. Like, what are we thinking? Maybe some arson. some insurance fraud, something crazy. Just a little silly gooseness. Help, I'm being held hostage on stream and I don't even know what's going on. Flame, what are you talking about? I'm not holding you hostage, bro. What are you on about? I've never held a man hostage in my life. If you don't love me, you don't love me. It's simple as that. A little human sacrifice, L, you know, normal shit. Or like news about me buying up a lot of land. You lock me in your basement. I don't have a basement, dude. I live in an apartment. What are you talking about? I have no basement. I need to know where to take out a woman and how to mayo. Okay, take her out to somewhere nice, buddy. Take her out to like an Outback Steakhouse or a Chili's or an Applebee's. That's what I would do. Or a sports bar. That's get her some wings. Bitches love wings. Bitches absolutely love wings. Go to prison for stealing a 7-Eleven? Yeah, you know, just normal shit. Resh, normal shit. Just big baller brand shit. Mayo does big baller brand shit. Or at least I'm starting to. 2023 is the year that I start doing a lot more things. I have two events that I'm planning right now, currently, that I'm gonna like host. So that's gonna be fun. We're gonna do more showdown tournaments. They're gonna get bigger and bigger every year. Can't wait. Dude, I'm barely a teenager, be realistic. Well, fair. Take her to an ice cream. Ice cream, baby. Ice cream, you can't go wrong. What? Boy, boy. Okay. How the fuck did that hit me? How did that fucking hit? Okay, ice cream in the middle of winter it is. Dude, you can go to get ice cream whenever you want. What are you talking about? You can get ice cream whenever, wherever. Give me a second. This is way too bright. This window is letting in too much light. Ah! Oh, God, I'm blinded. Jesus Christ. Getting blinded by the window's light. Holy Lord. All right, there you go. It's a little bit darker. Meet her at her place and go for a walk to a nice cafe. Yes, that's good. Or a hot coffee or tea. I like that. L is more of the ladies, man. I don't do with ladies, all right? I don't deal with ladies. You guys don't realize I'm secretly gay. Like, my girlfriend is just, like, a fraud. It's just to keep people off my dick. That's it. Take her to the movies and get a little kiss. Get a little kiss. Get a little peck on the cheek. Be like, mwah. Take her to Toy Story 4 and cry a little bit. It'll be nice. You'll love it. Everybody, all the bitches love Toy Story 4. Am I right or am I right? Dan, 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 dan. I'm telling you, cafe is the way to go. I like Elle's idea. Take her to a cafe. Chill in a little park. Go to town square. You know, maybe start a riot. Start a riot with your prospective new lover. That's a good time. You start a riot, lead an insurrection against the government with your new love. Tell me that's not a fun time. Would you guys not want to do that on a date? I would do that on a date. I know L would do that on a date. Get shot by a riot gun. You're telling me that's not the vibe? Ha! You thought, baby! Sarquest is on. Strudel, what's up? Okay, I gotta be careful. He's gonna knock me off the ledge. He's gonna try to. He wants my ass off the ledge. He literally wants my ass off the ledge, baby! Nice. Knocked him back. Good. Here we go. Yep. Be a little fucking doom boy. Ah! Can somebody replace? Oh God, I have to request it. Damn it. Okay, hold on. I need to request something. Bozo still suck on this guy? What do you mean Bozo still suck on this guy? Bozo will fucking ban you. How about that? Bozo will take your schmeckles away. God damn it. What's the name of the song? What's that Doom Eternal song? Wow. Am I really that stupid? Oh, it's BFG Division. I can't believe I forgot it. Listen, I may be the kind of guy to drop pickup lines like, hey girl, you a double barrel shotgun because I want you to follow my brains. Because I want you to blow my brains out. Oh God. But insurrections are not that romantic. Yes, they are. If you topple a government, L, that's romantic as fuck. Toppling a government with a girl you like is romantic as hell. You've got your power-ups names. What's my power-ups name? Corny pickup line? Dude, L has the corniest pickup lines. L's just a corny dude. L, you're a little corny individual, aren't you? That pickup line actually worked once? Yeah, of course it did. A girl would love that. Hey, girl, are you a shotgun? Wait. Hey, girl, are you a double-barreled shotgun? Because I want you to blow my brains out. Ayo. I bet I could go up to a bar and tell a girl that, and she would be like, nice. Girls are so macabre nowadays, man. It's crazy. L, why are girls so dark? What's going on? What's happening? Girls are so nasty. You have abs, Spooky Boy. Of course I have abs. Look at me. You won't be able to do that in Bulgaria. You can do it in America. No, Strudel, shut up. Be a little Doom Boy. Yeah, I'm going to be a little Doom Boy. Ooh, woo. All right, here we go, baby. The Angels of the Mist. We got the laser beams. It's going to be awesome. This is going to be a great run, I'm telling you guys. Everyone's like, Mayo's not going to be able to do this. Everyone's saying, Mayo, you suck. Mayo, you ain't got no nipples. Bitches who? Mayo ain't got no bitches. Little do y'all know. Little do y'all know. Woo! Yep, there you go. Laser beams, they're coming. They also make my pants feel warm when I shit them. You know, when you got that nasty, nasty diarrhea. When you got that really bad diarrhea, ow. 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 There's nothing more satisfying than dodging successfully in this game. Like, moving the correct way on the rolls feels so good. Didn't hit. Didn't hit. That's fine. Didn't hit. That's fine. Fucking God! I hate that. Oh, dude, you never parried. I don't know how to parry. I don't know how to parry, okay? I still don't know. I never figured it out. Mayo, what game is overrated? Roblox. Sorry, hate to say it. Sorry, it's true. Just better? Goldzino, I mean, he is just better than me. You're right. And then me, it's just like, I need to get better. Yeah, sure, whatever. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you, bro. If I want to get better, I'll get better. If I don't want to get better, guess what? Not going to get better. I'm just going to be awful for the rest of my life. That's the goal, baby. How's your TV? I mean, as you can see, TV's fucking fuego, you know? TV's doing fantastic. RTOP, thank you for keeping me hydrated, bro. I appreciate it. But the juice is worth a squeeze. Yeah, you like that, L? You think that juice is worth the squeeze? You think you got enough juice? Do you think you have enough juice? Be honest with me. I think I have enough juice. I have way too much. I have overloaded my cups full of juice, okay? It's not good. We must forget the juice, frankly. Can somebody request Chance the Rapper juice? Hydrated with caffeine? Yeah, I need to get some water. I'm feeling pretty dehydrated, actually. After this guy, I'm going to go get some water. Scarlet and Violet are mid. Well, that's your opinion. That's fair. I like Scarlet and Violet. The story is fucking beautiful. Wow. I wish you could just send him off the edge. That would make me so happy. Listen, if I was a ginger, I'd be a literal bagpipe because I could be blown all day. Yeah, sure you would. You ain't got the stones, baby. You ain't got the testosterone. Come on. Whoa, wait, how the fuck am I still alive? I thought I was for sure dead right there. Come on, baby. Sword and Shield I didn't like so much. Sword and Shield, I prefer Scarlet and Violet over Sword and Shield. Sorry, man, just give me a second. No, you're good, Purple. Take your time, buddy. I am struggling. I'm struggling really hard. This guy fucking is just like a leaping toadstool. He's just fucking everywhere! I'm okay. I was a little out of breath on that one. My guy, I have so much more... L, you're a vegan. You just don't. That's just not true. You literally can't. Like, physically, you cannot have more testosterone than me. It's just not possible. I eat red meat every single day. My testosterone's through the roof. What do you call an orange-haired baker, a gingerbread man? Nice. That was pretty good, actually. That was pretty good. Oh, yeah. Let me go get some water. BRB. Don't die. L, entertain the chat with your testosterone. Why is there a fucking raisin? Why is there a raisin? Who left their raisin? I can't believe someone left a goddamn raisin. What the fuck? Who's really even raisins in my goddamn house, huh? Who's, I don't eat raisins. Do you eat raisins? Can I make a masturbation joke? Sure, Strudel. You can make a funny masturbation joke, but if it's not funny, you get a 1 minute timeout. If you are in the chat and you eat raisins, I want you to say that I am dumb. Type in the chat, I am dumb if you eat raisins. Okay? I'm just trying to see something. Just trying to see something real quick. Who the fuck's out here eating raisins? No, I'm smart. Okay, so purple's smart. That's good. We got one smarty farty. Yeah, Gold Xeno, what's with the Pepes, huh? What's with the Pepes, huh? Being a little quiet over there. Don't make me pop this fucking balloon, dude. Don't make me pop this balloon. I'll do it. All right? Don't make me do it. I'll take her with us. Don't make me do it. Why does Helen Keller masturbate with one hand? I don't know why. Why does Helen Keller masturbate with one hand? Because she has to moan with the other. Yeah, god damn it. Damn it. I literally figured that out as you said it. I'm mad at myself. I knew that. I knew that joke. Let's go, fat boy. What should we name this man? I feel like his name is like Joffrey. No, Joffrey's too much of a bitch. Maybe like Lucas. He could be a Lucas. a Tarian. Ow, that hurt. Definitely not a Michael. Arthur. Arthur's a good name, actually. I like Arthur's a strong name. Lucas is so dumb. Lucas is like a bad boy. The only Lucas I've ever met is in jail right now. Isn't that wild? Fuck! Okay, I'm sorry. Vinny's a good name, but Vinny's like a cool name. I don't want this guy to have a cool name. This man is my biggest op. What Lucas have you known that was smart? Literally none. Lucas eats raisins. Marcel? I like Marcel. 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 That's like, that's foreign. I like a good foreign name. I like a sweet little foreign name. Tyler, shut up. Shut up. What are you trying to say? There you go. Go to Discord DMs. Thank you. Oh yeah, my Discord's not open. We got to open the Discord, baby. Wait, no. Wait, no. Oh God, I fucked up. I just opened Microsoft Edge. Ew. 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 I opened up Microsoft Edge. Oh God, this is the worst day of my life. This is the worst day of my life. Also, Lucas, I know are stupid fat and tries to be cool and badass, but aren't. Damn. All right, we're roasting. Sheesh, sheesh. We're just roasting Lucas's today. Hey, if your name's Lucas, get out of the chat. No offense. I'm kidding. We need to find a good Lucas one day. One day, maybe we'll find one. You could shoot Helen Keller with the loudest rifle, she would not see or hear it coming. That is true. She is deaf and also blind. Go look, I'm looking at it right now. I'm opening up Discord. Purple Oz, the meme god, baby. Yo, funny video. Wait, hold on. Shut up. You're fucking bitch for that. You're fucking, that's really mean. That's really mean. This one hurts. Okay? That one hurts. Thanks, Rash. Thanks to all the people that did that. Isn't the Lucas the protagonist of Pokemon Diamond Pearl? He's a protagonist for one of them. I see no lies told. All right. I mean, you're not wrong. Like, true, yeah, there are no lies being told, but, like, fuck you guys. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Just bully me. It's fine. Just bully me. It's whatever. I'm fine. I've got nothing going for me. It's whatever. Nah, it's cool. I have nothing going for me. That's like that's the best thing that I'll ever have. That lovely video showing off my troll hair. Showing off my troll hair is the best thing I'll ever accomplish in my life. So thanks. Actually, I think the best thing I ever accomplished is breaking a TV, but hey, you know, aim for the moon, shoot for the stars, aim for the moon, you know? That's the saying. Isn't that the saying? Aim for the stars or shoot for the moon, you'll end up in the stars. I don't know. Man, Larvitar Day is in 1 hour. Ooh, get a shiny Larvister. I would like a shiny Tyranitar. I might have to pause stream and go Pokemon hunting. Do a little Pokemon haunt. Bye, boys. I hate that I have to ride up this elevator every fucking time I need to beat this guy. It's getting a little, it's like kind of the worst thing ever, you know? Because we're just going up. We have to wait. And I know I'm going to, like, I know I'm not going to beat him on this attempt. There's just no way. So I know I'm going to have to keep doing this over and over and over. Hell yeah, Yeet. I wish I had someone to play Pokemon Go with. I need a Pokemon Go friend where we can go outside and walk around. I need to befriend, like, an old person that likes to go on walks and then take them on walks with me. And then we can go Pokemon hunt together. That'd be nice. I would like that. I'm old, me too, Zeno. It's okay. I like being old, though. That was the worst one. That was the worst one. That was easily the worst one I've ever done. Holy shit. Yeah, that's what you would call an L. That is the definition of an L. Yeah, that was really bad. We're going to do one more and then let's like do a prediction because I want to see what you guys think. I think I could do it in 10 tries today. I really think I could do it in 10 tries. I might need to level up, so we might go do that, but I don't know. I want to wait before I spend time leveling up. I'm a walking L. Wait, why do you say that you're a walking L? I'm honestly a walking W. Should add a death counter at Gold Xeno. I'm probably at 1,000 deaths. Easily. Oh my god, the Walkers of the Abyss killed me like 300 times. Oh man, I was... There's been a lot of bosses that have like taken their toll on me, man. They've taken their fucking toll. Hey guys, do you think water tastes so good after brushing your teeth? Yes, it's really good. Water tastes amazing. I like, oh wait, BFG Division's on. This is the one right here, baby. Oh shit. You guys got to get hype. If you're not hype, I don't want you here. You got to be hype for this. It's Mick Gordon, BFG Division. Cold water is peak, yes. See ya. Nope. See, it's like, god damn, his range is so much. That shield barely missed me. I'm kind of surprised it didn't hit my hitbox. It feels like it should have. Yeah, what? Do it. Come on, baby. Let's go. Woohoo. Oh no, it froze. Oh god. And then I died. What's up, Gotti? Good to see you. Yes, I've tried Swordfish and I love it. God damn it. I really thought that was it. I don't know why. That felt really good. Game doesn't like you. Game hates me. laser focus and then horn drill. Bro, I don't do enough. I can't. I'm not strong enough to wield horn drill. It tastes like chicken. No, swordfish tastes like steak. Swordfish is really good. Maybe the swordfish you guys have in South Africa is different than my swordfish. Go off? You go off, Gotti. When was the last time you went off, Gotti? Tell me. Elaborate. Fucking slay queen? Are you slaying queen? Queen slay? Let's go! Let's fucking go! I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry, Toaster. I'm so hungry. Give me your meat. Give me any sort of... You got bacon? Do you have bacon? Do you have sausage? What are you doing? What the hell? I need y'all's meat. And not in a weird way. Like in a I want chicken way. Now that you're talking about swordfish, I need meat. I don't know what kind of meat I want to get. Maybe I could just go get steak. That was sussy wussy. That did sound a little sussy wussy. You're right. Bacon pancakes. Bacon pancakes. Making bacon pancakes. Bacon pancakes. Making bacon pancakes. Jake the dog. I would do anything for Jake the dog's bacon pancakes. I would sacrifice firstborn children for those damn pancakes. Are you kidding me? Those sweet, succulent, savory morsels. You know Jake the dog's a sweet chef, too. You know he's sweet. Yeah. Whatever, bro. Destroy more of the wall, why don't ya? Think about all the people that wasted their lives trying to build that wall. You just destroyed in one hit. Asshole. Bitch. Ow. Okay. This is fine. We're popping off. I got my song on. I'm ready to go. Think about the property damage. Think about other people for once in your life, maybe. Have you thought about that? Have you thought about how your actions might affect others? Let's go! Every time I hit that fucking shield. Yes, there it is! There it is! All right, we're good. Let's go. Come on. Yeah? You're gonna do your little fucking... Yep. Trash. Actual trash. Actual goblin trash. You're goblins! Fuck. Okay, that's fine. I'll take that. Don't. Yep, saw that coming a mile away. The laser beams are coming! I got laser beams! No. Oh, come on! I'm sorry, I just needed a minute. I needed a minute. What nice weather we are having. What absolute nice weather we're having. Isn't this such a lovely day? Isn't this such a lovely day? I'm having a good time. Sound like Harley Quinn. Oh, Puddin. Imagine if I could do a good I probably could do a good Harley Quinn impression. It's like a high-pitched voice. For some reason, I'm really good at high-pitched voices. Oh, boy. Hi, Mickey Mouse. What the fuck's up? Burgundy, thank you so much. I bet you're such a nice boy. Ha-ha, ha-ha. See, it's like, I just need to have conversations with Mickey Mouse and Carl Weezer.
Mickey, can you stop going? Can you stop laughing so much? Uh-huh.
What, do you not like my impressions? Do you not like my impressions, Toaster Strudel? Don't talk like Mickey Mouse. Disney will kill you. Good. I need a meeting with Mr. Disney, Resh. Who the fuck is Mr. Disney and how can I talk to him now? I need to talk to him ASAP. Here we go. Why do I need to talk to Mr. Disney? Because I'm trying to get him to pick up my TV show. I'm trying to get a Disney Channel TV show going. Duh, obviously. Mr. Disney's underground. Yeah, they'll unthaw him for me. Every time with the fucking shield. Every time you go for that fucking shield bash, don't you? God, you must feel so good about yourself. You must feel so great about everything you do. You must feel so good. Big old man with his big old axe like an asshole. Like a cocksucker. I want to be shot out of a cannon, Purple. When I die, I would like to be shot out of a cannon. And if my wife doesn't do that, then I'm going to be pissed. Truly angry. Ow. Great. 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 I'm going to die. 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 The laser beams! The laser beams! Please. Please. Don't diss on Vinny for being good at the game. Dude, Vinny's amazing. Vinny's killing it. Actually, Vinny's a good name for this guy. I like it. Ow. Fuck, 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 fuck. Why, if you have a wife? Maybe. That was dumb. That was the dumb part. All right. No, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling good. We're doing a prediction. Do I beat him in the next 10 attempts? I think I need like 4 more and then I'm ready. 4 more and then we're good to go. I thought I had a girlfriend. I do have a girlfriend. Making bacon pancakes.
Hey.
Him, he has a name. Sorry. 4 more attempts until I beat the fuck out of Vinny for being a little tater tot. He's being a little fucking tater tot. Hello, Slim Penguin. Welcome back, dude. Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. I'm doing absolutely fantastic. I actually regret on voting yes. Ooh, good. I'm putting all my mayos on yes. All right, I put 1,000 on yes. I think it's time. Never trust mayo. Amen to that. Hey, that's the name of my porno right there. Never trust mayo. Gang, gang. But it's M-A-Y-O. Why the hell did I vote yes? I don't know, because you're feeling generous today. You're feeling good. You're feeling like, oh, wait, he might actually do it today. Vinny might have met his match. Vinny might have met his match. Have you thought of doing another cooking stream? Yes, Purple, I would love to. That's going to have to be something that waits till our new apartment because I'm ashamed of our kitchen. It's so dirty and disgusting. And it's like I try to keep cleaning it, and I clean it, and then my roommates come, and it's just like, you motherfuckers. Vinny, please win, please. I want to see mayo crumble. Yeah, it sucks, but that's why I'm really, really excited about moving into my own place. Is I'm gonna be able to film a lot more IRL stuff for you guys, which is what I want. Whoa, like a lot more YouTube content. Yep. No, we're good, dude. God fucking, and then I die. All right, that's one. Someone sent me a clip of the kitchen. Nobody has a clip of the kitchen. It's lost. You should call every boss Vinny. Just some sort of Italian name. Vinny, Tommy, Tony, Louie, Andrew, Alexi. No, Alexi's Russian. What am I saying? Close the prediction. No, it's beat boss in 10 attempts, monkey. Not in the next attempt. I got 9 more attempts, L. 9 more attempts, bad boy. I got this. I need 3 more. Ricky, Dicky, what's another good Italian name? Lorenzo, right? I don't know. All I know is Tony. Falzuli, Falzoni, Rigatone, Mario, Luigi. Mortadella. Oh my gosh, Twitch got rid of the tags every fucking time. Thank you, Purple. Oh no, they're still there. They should still be there. At least they're still there on my screen. Mosquito's not a goddamn Italian name. What are you talking about? Lorenzo Faliano. What, do you guys know anybody named? Does anybody know an Italian man's name? Corleone. Oh, albino. Mosquito. Ricardo. Ew. I am an Italian man. I'm also an Italian man, by the way. Whee! All right, there we go. Let's go! All right, this is attempt number toast. Listening to Tech N9ne, I don't think it's helping me. Spaghetti. The next boss is going to be named Spaghetti. I don't care what it looks like. Come on, bitchy! I put it on everything. This guy said he's put srirachas on everything. Good for him. Ow. Ow! I'm mad. How did that hit me? I literally rolled under your shield, you fucking halfwit. You goddamn dump. I hate this guy. I hate this guy so. Vinny, I love you. Vinny, I love you like family, but Jesus. You know, don't you hate it when you love someone so much, but then they just make you more mad than anything? Like right now, Vinny, you're killing me right now. You're absolutely breaking my heart. You're breaking my little heart, and I don't know if I'm ever going to be the same. Yep, all right, we're good. Come on! Caesar is also Italian? That's true. That's Roman. I forget that Romans are the same as Italians. My brain forgets that sometimes. I don't know why. Oh, good. That was nice. That was really good. That was really great. Oh, and then I died. Oh, okay.
Yep. Okay. Oh, I'm mad. Oh, I'm so mad. Oh, I'm so upset. Oh, it's a lot of things all at once. It's a lot of things all at once. My new neighbor is a fisherman and they gave us a swordfish. That's fucking awesome, Purple. Is he a nice man? Does he have a beard? I hope he has a beard. I remember Caesar's Italian because of JoJo. Yeah, of course you did. It's always the JoJo references, isn't it? It's always those goddamn JoJo references. I can't with you people. I can't take the references anymore. It's just too much. It's just too much, frankly. I don't know. My dad wanted to get it. Oh, fuck. I bet he has a good beard on him. Most fishermen have really good beards. They've been out at sea. The salt water like makes it grow better. I don't know. Unpopular opinion, JoJo's really not that good. Uh-oh. That's a JoJo reference, though. JoJo being bad, JoJo reference. Everything that has ever happened in the universe, JoJo reference. Easy peasy. That's like the entire joke, is it not? Right? Am I right? I think I'm right. Yeah, I'm right. I'm gonna say that I'm right. All right, this is attempt number 3. I got this. I'm getting worse every single time, baby. Getting worse every single time. Woo! Just complete wrong way. Complete wrong way. It's okay. You're good. We're fine. Whew! Yeah, that was stupid. That was dumb. Okay, we're fine. Ah, stop it. We're fine. Breathing is actually a JoJo reference, so fuck you, bro. If you hate JoJo, you hate breathing, which means you hate America. Oh, God, the lasers! Oh, I'm so gonna die. This is bad. I am no longer calm under pressure! How'd that hit me? Okay, that's fine. I don't think JoJo gets to just claim toilets. I don't think JoJo just deserves to be able to claim toilets. It's all right, but I don't like it. That's fine. You're entitled to your opinion. Bum, bum, bum. Got any grapes? Bum, bum, bum. All right, that was 3. That one wasn't bad. That one wasn't terrible. I kind of want to farm because I want to go get the yellow bug pellets. Waddle, waddle. I need some yellow bug pellets. See, the duck walked up. Is Peppa Pig a JoJo reference? Dude, Peppa Pig doesn't exist. Purple, Peppa Pig's not real. How did you not know that? This man thinks Peppa Pig's fucking real. Are you on crack cocaine? Dude, are you on crack cocaine? So what are you going to do about it? Shoot me? Jokes on you. I want to be shot. That's true. I don't have a gun, so I wouldn't shoot you. I would just sit you down and talk to you. And then I would give you some soy protein. Just what you need. Some soy protein. I don't want to go that way. Fuck that, dude. Said to the man. Running. No, but a pig sticking his head out of a toilet is. Why is there a pig sticking his head out of the toilet in JoJo? Why does that need to happen? What's the story behind the pig in JoJo, huh? Getting shots at JoJo. Damn, you're really going to break L. If you just keep talking about JoJo, he will cry. He will take his own life. And we can't have that. We can't have any members of the Colts losing. We can't lose any members. Have you watched Max Steel? I've watched some of it, I think. Is it good, Purple? Yo, Burgundy keeping me hydrated. I appreciate you, bro. Burgundy, the homie. Holy Lord, that's a good can of Dr. Pepper right there. That's so nice. Adios. Hey, and RTOP. Cheers, y'all. Cheers. To the final way. Yeah, I've watched in years. Isn't that the one? No, that's Generator Rex. Okay, maybe I haven't watched Max Steel. Huh. Does anyone in the chat know who Generator Rex is? It was the guy with like the cybernetic implants. He could turn his hands into giant fists and like a motorcycle, I think. I literally don't even remember. But it was such a cool show on Cartoon Network. I loved it. Generator Rex, check it out. Whee! Nope, that was so bad. That was awful. One of the worst ones I've ever had. That was a terrible start. Oh, God. Ow. Ow. Ooh. Gotcha. Okay, I got him on. Dude, I got him on the run. He's not even ready. I got Vinny on the run right now. Oh, Paulie. Paulie's a fucking Italian name. I forgot about that. I think Michael might also be one. What the? Okay, I've never seen that move before. And yep, okay, great. Dude, he just fucking slams all of my health away. It's insane. And then you also have laser beams. Like, how much do you need to kill one dude? I'm one little lad. I'm just a little fucking lad. What do you mean, Toaster? Do you see what's happening? Do you see what's happening? It's like I'm a fucking little child getting railed by Mama Goose and her 18 hens. Like, what? And it's hilarious because I know I could be better. Mama Goose and her goddamn 12 hens. I literally first tried the boss. That's pretty good. So basically, a guy called Paul Lanerf went to a foreign country and instead of plumbing for toilets, pigs eat the shit, and the one toilet was made wrong, and the pig was able to stick his head out of the toilet. That was terrifying. Did you say Mama Goose is fucking you? The Mama Goose is fucking me. That was attempt number 5. Mother Goose is literally taking me downtown right now, okay, y'all? I'm not having a good time. I'm not having a great time. Mama Goose is out here going quack, quack, quack with a little thunder hammer, sucking me off like I have nothing better to do. I have nothing better to do. Jesus Christ! Someone has to die tonight. Someone has to die. I like, just frankly, someone's dying today. Is it me or is it Vinny? Who knows? Who knows? But I know for a fact someone's dying tonight. Even though I never did it. Ayo. Bow chicka wow wow. What's up, gently used hamburger bun? Bro, fucking look at me with that Patrick. Oh God, I'll take Patrick down. I'll put him beneath me. No, L, it can't be you. Hello, Vinny. It is good to see you. What's up, Joseph? How's it going? Oh, come on! Gently Used Hamburger, thank you so much for the follow. You're now one of us. Welcome to the cult. An app on my phone is saying I was going 1,000 miles an hour on my bike. Bro, what? Bro, did you break the speed limit? Bro, did you break the sound barrier? That was the one right there, but we got a new follower. One of us. No, Toaster, you're one of us, dude. Hello, Super Nick. Welcome back, buddy. Good to see you. Super, what have you been up to, man? You been having a good time? One of the cult. Yes, Gently Used. One of the cult, baby. Gently, are you a Dark Souls fan? So you weren't breaking the sound barrier, Joseph. That stinks. Maybe next time you'll break the sound barrier. Maybe next time.
Down to pause.
Okay, I need to go woosaw for Vinny. We need to meditate, okay? I need to go blow my nose. Let me blow my nose real quick. Joseph, entertain the chat. I'll be right back. I went woosah. Joseph didn't entertain the chat. Damn it. What's up, Burgundy? What are you doing? Oh, my goodness. I love watching Dark Souls, hate playing it. I feel that, Gently. It's so nice to watch people play it and watch people suffer. But then when you're the one suffering, you're like, this is awful. Let's keep this popping while Mayo's out. Oh, ba-na-na-na-na. Every time I leave the chat, I need you guys to, like, go crazy. I fucking roll under him every time, and it does nothing. It's like, what's the point? I need to roll to the right next time. Like that. Yeah, I need to go, or I guess left. Yep, you're fine. You're good. You're good, bud. You're good, bud. Come on, bud. No! God damn it. Mayo, here's some advice. Cope. Fuck off. Mayo, Resh, here's some advice. Eat shit. Eat the boogers, you. Eat the fucking the boogers. Thank you for letting me wail on you. That was very sweet. That was very nice of him. That was very kind. That was super, super kind. Eating shit is a JoJo reference. Daddy, it cannot chill. I like how that's just your response to everything. It's a JoJo reference. Ergo, I am not affected. Ergo, fucking mouth. Ergo, your mom's a slut. Ergo, you eat chicken tenders! Come on! The Flash. The Flash is the fastest being in the fucking universe. Speed Force Barry Allen is the fastest being known to man. It is light. He is light. It's so funny, like, the Flash comics get so boring because it's like, how? I mean, you can only just keep going fast. Like, that's it. Also, that was 8. Advice, I think you're supposed to kill that guy. I mean, I think a couple more deaths and I'm going to have him, Hamburger. You know? I'm going to make him start feeling really bad about killing me, that he's just going to be like, I don't want to do this anymore. He's going to leave. The point, or dot, is a symbol used in the English language to indicate the end of a sentence. In spoken English, the symbol is represented by a longer pause. Man, take this affirmation with you on this next attempt. Life sucks, and then you die. Your life already sucks, so please, do what you need. Do what you... Do what you know you need to. Oh, I should die. I should kill myself. Okay, that's fine. That's valid. That's based, you know? It took me a while to read that sentence. My bad. Guys, Sonic Quest is on, so request some music. Sonic is not faster. Sonic is not faster. I'm telling you, the Flash is the speed of light. Barry Allen's The Flash becomes, like, speed. He literally becomes the fastest thing in the universe. Or maybe it's Wally West. I don't know. One of them becomes, like, just God. Why'd I do that? Like, I don't know what he wants from me. Fuck, 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 fuck. Let me heal, let me heal, let me heal. Thank you. Wow, I literally see, I rolled definitely after that hit. No, no. Vinny, stop, Vinny, Vinny. Vinny, please. Vinny, I beg of you, bro. I beg of you. Just be sweet to me. Just be sweet to me, please. Be sweet to me, Vinny. We could be lovers in the nighttime if you asked. All he has to do is ask. God damn it. And then he does that shit. It makes me think that he hates me. You know? I'm pretty sure he hates me. Yep, and now I'm dead. Yep, I might be dead. All right, two more attempts. Two more attempts. I got it, baby. Just shake the rust loose. Come on now. Come on now. We can do it. We can do it. We can do it. We can do it. It's going to be fine. It's going to be okay. Okay? It's going to be okay. I really do feel this is the one. Let's go, Vinny. Shut up, Resh. Stop cheering for Vinny. That's not good. Ooh, I love Piano Man, though. This is a great song to kill a boss to. Okay, if Sonic had the Chaos Emeralds, would Flash still win? Yes, Flash would still win. Excuse me. That light's in the way. I could also Ember, but I'm still not super confident right now. I'm not feeling super confident. Play me a memory. Oh, man, this song's gonna make me cry. Wally West Flash wins. Yeah, Wally West Flash wins. He's the fastest Flash, I think. Again, I could be wrong, but I don't think I am. I don't usually say things wrong. I'm usually never wrong, basically. I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but yeah, I'm never wrong. It just doesn't happen. Just isn't something I'm about, you know? It's like there are some people in this life that are about losing. I'm not about that. Is the fastest and the best Flash. He is the best Flash, and he gets fucking murdered. I mean, what? Spoilers. Spoilers! The real Slim Shady, please, God, we don't need him. He's fine. I am already Slim Shady enough. Add in progress. Ew, why is there an add in progress? It's disgusting. Okay, how about a close match? Who's faster, Sonic or Shadow? Sonic. Sonic by like a million, dude. Wally West has canonically died. Yeah, RIP Wally. He's fucking gone. That hurts, man. They killed our boy Wally West. Straight up said, fuck it. Whoa, what the fuck did I just do? Yo, wait, what? What the fuck was that? It wasn't successful, but it was awesome. She's like, if I can just stand right underneath his dick, he can't hit me. How the fuck are you gonna hit me? Silver is slow. Silver is slow, but Silver can use telekinesis. And that's all you need, dude. All you need is telekinesis, baby. Woo! Oh, yeah, that just fucking murdered me. All right, one more attempt, baby! Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby! I'm gonna keep trying this until I get it. So... Strap in. Strap in. Downey seems to once more pay. Yeah, whatever. You know what? I'm going to Ember. I'm going to go all out on this one. Okay, never mind. Hold on. I'm going to go all out on this one. I'm going to Ember. I'm going to use the things. We're going to do it. Okay? This is the one right here. Give me that extra boost. L, you're going to regret saying that, big dog. You're going to regret that. No, you're probably not. I'm 100% going to fail here. But it's going to be worth it. I think Sonic and Metal Sonic have the same speed. You think so? I think Metal Sonic's slower. Metal Sonic doesn't have the heart of the speed. Man, if you went in the last attempt, that's a JoJo reference. Shut the fuck up. You're going to make me hate JoJo before I even watch it. These are way too melancholy. You're like literally putting me to sleep, L. L is trying to put me to sleep. That's his strategy. Sonic.exe is faster. Shut up. No, it's not. Sonic.exe isn't even real. Oh my goodness. Sonic.exe is like lying to you. Okay. And the piano! No, I just had a bad day. This song makes me feel better. Oh, well, hey, I like it. I love piano, man. I'm always down for this. Okay, Vinny. This is it. This is it. Vinny and Mayo. Mayo and Vinny. The gang's all here. Sucking dicks, licking tits. Woo! Oh, I forgot to do the herb rolls. Eh, whatever. It's fine. Hoo! That was a lot. I just did 1,000 damage. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Come on! Okay, worth. I just try to get damage off on him. Just try to get damage off on him. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're staying true. We're staying true. We're sucking dick. We're licking tits, boys. I went the wrong way. Went the wrong way. Okay, that's fine. Rain Hellfire, you dumbass. Wait, is Vinny like a zombie? Vinny's a... I think it's just a hollow armor. I think. I could be wrong, though. Fuck. Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna shit bricks.
All right, I'm ready. Let's go. What? Laser beams! Dude, the laser beams are here! Oh, shit. Yep, laser beams. That was funny what you said, made me chuckle. Thank you. Man, does your character have green hair? Yes. It's from when I had green hair. That's how old this game is. It's like 2 years old. I'm looking for my opening and I haven't seen it yet. This is it right here. This is it. This is the opening. This is what we were looking for, baby. This is what we were looking for, baby. Fuck. That was just what we were looking for. I just left my apartment. I literally had to leave. I had to leave. I had to fucking leave my apartment. That is the most fucking bullshit way to die. That was the best one so far, and I fucked it. Holy shit. Holy dicks on an airplane going to Tahiti. Oh my God, man. That the cliff is the boss of the area. You're a tit slap, L. You're a little tit slap. You woke up and chose to be a little tit. You tit. All right, whatever. It's fine. I'm feeling good though. I feel pretty good. I think we can do it. I think I'm gonna get him today. At least we'll get him done today. I don't know how many more bosses there are. I didn't choose it. I was forced into it. You were forced into being a little tit. That's true. If I woke up and my friends were calling me, telling me they wanted to buy beehives, I'd be like, God damn it. I'd be like, all right. Failing is a JoJo reference? Well, that's a relief. At least I'm staying true to the JoJo name. At least I'm being a true JoJo stan. I'm being a true JoJo stan. I'm doing what I can for the people. I need to be hydrated. Oh my God, that was so good. Oh, that was such good water. That rejuvenated my spirit. Did you say stand? Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up right now. Don't make me come over there. Don't make me stomp you out. I will stomp you out. Okay? I promise I'll stomp you out. Man, so I need to stage an intervention because you're huffing on that copium? Nah, I'm fine. I'm feeling pretty good, actually. He just tried to double shield bash me. That's not cool, dude. That's really not cool. Watch me do it like no hit. How fucking nutty would that be? Okay, never mind. Why do I talk? I need to shut up. Everybody, I'm shutting up right now. Yeah, I'm gonna shut up. Oh, I'm still alive! I'm still alive! I'm still alive! One health! One health! One health, baby! Ooh-wee! Ooh-wee, baby! Ooh-wee! Thanks, Super! What did I say? Suck dicks, lick tits. Suck tits, suck dicks, lick. I don't even care. I don't even care. I don't even care. Suck tits, lick clits. I need to feel something. I need to feel something. Ah! I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. I didn't have a mental breakdown. That was you guys. That was all y'all. What are you talking about? Dark Souls bad game because of that. Getting too real. That was going so well. I'm getting so much better at it. I'm like fucking bobbing and weaving. I'm not getting hit. I'm taking bitches down by the throat. I'm grabbing bitches by the pussies, like lifting them up into the air. But then they just still come down and do a heavy slam and it's over. I'm a normal type, he's a fighting type, and he's using body press on me, and it's not fun. He's using flying press from the top rope. That's like 7 references. You're welcome. That was a fucking WWE reference. You're welcome. Mayo's just out here. I'm a getting fucked type, not grabbing by the pussy. Sometimes you just grab it by the pussy, and you gotta hold on, all right? You grab and then lift. Grab and then lift. It's nothing sexual. It's only in times of like dire panic where you grab it and go. Super effective against anything. Yeah, I'm a gift. You think you're super effective against everyone? That's cap. Why are the dragons roaring? What the hell? That was weird. I just made the dragons go off. Cool. What Pokemon guys you always wanted to be? I want to be ground type. I want to be one with the sands. I'm an earthbender through and through. I'm the truest earthbender. Let's go! You think the dragons are having sex? That makes sense. That did no damage. That did like no extra damage. Super effective against everything, but weak to everything. I would like a type like that. Only three things can beat me: fire, fighting, and ground. And the ground. I lost my rhythms. I don't know what happened. It never really made, I mean, it makes sense to me why ground is super effective against steel, but like at the same time, it doesn't. Cause it's like, you know how a shovel just cuts through dirt, but then also you can get steel stuck in the mud. You know, I was thinking about that yesterday while I was filming the YouTube video for Pokemon. I was like, why is steel super effective? Or why is ground super effective against steel? Cause like, yeah, you can get a car stuck in the mud. But then you, if you need to like haul dirt, you use steel. What new type would you want? Oh, I would want to be the sweet boy type. I'm the sweet boy, purple. But earthquakes could destroy steel, but not I mean, yeah, but like no. Like just the earth moving can't destroy steel. That's what I'm saying. Who's on your steel team, Burgundy? The way I think about it is like if you got like a car stuck in the mud or something, like have you ever seen a car like try to get out of the mud? It traps it. So that's why it makes sense. But then it's like, okay, so you have a shovel. Shovel's made out of steel. You cut right into the dirt, pick it up. Jaws moved out in a turd mood and living. This is great. This is fantastic. Do you guys like this song? Bronzong ability, levitate, of course. Such a shitty, goddamn stupid ability. I hate it. Bronzong is a good Pokemon. Psychic Steel is a good typing. So I have to use Mascarin for a Sticky-Webs? Wait, why did a bunch of bug types get cut, Resh? What'd you do to him? Did you kill him? Or are you telling me there's just not a lot of bugs in the game? Why? And I'm dead. Didn't even hit him. Didn't hit him once. Just died. What's up, boys? Putting on the no bullshit shade, son. How's it going, dude? My name is Mayo. I suck cock. I mean, what? That was a sus message. That was a dumb, stupid.
That was my bad. Sorry, guys.
I'm good. Clipped it. Mayo's sus. Mayo's a fuckface. Would you rather be a god for 30 seconds or be rich for a day? I'd rather be a god for 30 seconds. If I was a god for 30 seconds, I would create my own universe. I'd be like, boom, make a copy. Creatoon, Spydops, and Mascarin. Oh, yeah, wow. Doo-doo-doo. You don't like Spydops, Rush? Why don't you like Spy? Why is everybody hating on Spydops so much? It makes no sense to me. Spydops is cool. Spydops is sweet. Bunch of dang negativos. You guys are a bunch of dang negativos. Hey, what's up, Ryan? I'm stuck. I'm getting better, but it's still annoying as hell. Oh, yeah, Robbie's supposed to be here. Mayman Galvantula? Dude, I love Galvantula so much. I don't think I've seen Spydops' shiny. Still finding the Dragon Slayer armor? Yeah, Ryan. I got so close. I was doing so well, and then I flew off the fucking cliff like a dumbass. Go look it up. I don't want to look it up. You look it up. I died like a fuckface. Dude. It's just not my finest moment. As a human being, not my finest moment. Level up so I can join? All right, bet. How'd you like Dishonored, Ryan? I fucking love it. It's such a good game. It's such a great game. So much fun. And if you don't like Dishonored, you're crazy. You're literally insane. Oh, whoa. No! No, why'd I do that? Why'd I do that? Okay, I already fucked up. I'm already fucking up. Hold on. I already fucked this up. Calm down. Let me just recover. There we go. Gotta get behind him. Stay behind him, dude. Stay behind him. Stay locked in behind him. You choose a busy day for me, but I just want to see you play. I'm sorry I chose a busy day, buddy. I'm so sorry. Next week, we'll do 2 days. Because I did truly love it. Ow, fuck. That hurt. That hurt. I love Shot of Flow, Toaster Strudel. How'd you know? Ooh, he finally missed. He hasn't missed with that attack yet. And then
the triple threat! The triple fucking threat!
I'm gonna vomit. Just gonna vomit everywhere. God damn, dude. Holy shit. I've never felt this much rage. What level are you? I don't know. What level am I? Don't know why I did that. You Angie? You Angie? Aw, you poor boy. You Angie? What level am I? I'm level 62. Level 62. I feel like I'm underleveled. I feel like I'm a little bit underleveled. Am I right or am I wrong? Yeah, I'm always underleveled, man. I mean, I could go, I guess. I mean, I guess I could go farm, I guess. I don't really want to, but I will if I need to. Ah, I'm going to do like five more tries, and if I can't make any more progress at all, then I'll go farm. I'll go level up, get more strength, get more health, I guess. Or maybe I guess I need more defense, cuz I suck. Give me a second. Thank you, Purple. Why did you not just send it as an image? Ay, ay, ay. Why? Okay, also, this video, look at this. Why does this song just have 30 seconds of silence at the end of it? What is that about? What the hell? Just end the video. End the video. End the fucking video. Maybe endurance, you get passive defense for each level. Oh, okay, well, that's good. I think strength then. Because I don't do a lot of damage. I like to do more. He needs to let go of Shadow Flow. He's done it too much. Oh, yeah, I guess that would be nice. Vitality is the move then. I have no idea what happened. Huh, that's weird. I've never seen a picture like that. Whatever, it's fine. With Ravi and my papoose, I can do everything. With Ravi by my side, I can weather any storm that I come across, baby. This is the last one, thank God. If he makes another one, I'm gonna freaking kill him. NLE, I'm gonna sit you down and we're gonna have a freaking talk, okay? I'm gonna need you to fucking do... Oh, you're really gonna make me do push-ups? I have a baby in the papoose! I can't do a push-up with a baby in a... I guess I could. I guess I kinda could. Oh, shit. Free Melly. Free Melly. I'm gonna need to go turn the AC on because I'm already way too hot. I'm already way too rocking. Okay, here it is. This is the one right here. I guarantee it. Gonna eat that. Now I'm ready. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. That did nothing. Did barely anything. Ow. Okay. That's fine. I'll take a shield bash. I'll take a shield bash. That's fine. Fuck, 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 fuck. Huh. Huh. Fuck! And I'm dead! God! It's okay. I'm fine. I need to turn the AC on. Why? What did the bed ever do? The bed pissed me off, man. The bed knows what it did. The bed knows exactly what it did. The bed's been a little fucking dick weasel since day one. Day number one, bed's been a little fucking, get up. You shouldn't be sleeping so much. Fuck you, bed. You don't know my life. You don't know how busy I am. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Oh, yeah, Ryan, did you see the new Discord? Purple, did you see the new Discord? Did you see the new Discord logo? Or the Mayo Cult? I think it's pretty poggers. I think it's pretty poggers. I think one of my files still has the SL1. Jesus. There we go. All right, let's do it, baby. Now we're ready. Now I'm feeling good. There you go. Go look. Oh, shit. Of course, right as I click off. Yo, wait. Spidops' shiny is actually really cool. What the hell? That's awesome. Hello, Con. What's up, dude? Con, you having a good day today or what? Who's not having a good day today? Is anyone not having a good day today? I get it enjoying the challenge, but that sounds miserable. L is miserable, Ryan. What do you not understand? L is super miserable. Remember the time I made a pirate ship in Minecraft? I'm basically making a village and it looks like a passive log. Yo, really, Rash? That's awesome. I love Pacifilog Town. It's the most random city ever, but you just find it while surfing. You're just like, why are you guys in the middle of the ocean? What's going on? I kind of vibe with that, though. Whenever I make a lot of money and, like, retire, you know, end the rest of my life, I want to just live out in the middle of the ocean on a little bungalow. I've been in misery for way too long now. Today's a do-nothing day. Yes, Ryan. Do-nothing day. Hell yeah. I'm actually going to go get the dance pad from Megan today. I'm getting the Dance Dance Revolution dance pad. FNF's coming back, baby. FNF's coming back. Hate to break it to y'all. Piss yellow? Great. Lovely. Lovely. And then I'm going to be Dark Souls with a dance pad. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. There we go. We're good. Just had the wrong thing for a second. We're fine. We're good. Fucking move! Of course he doesn't move. That is a huge biatch. So far, I have a place for cows. That's fun, Rush. I'm happy for you. That sounds like you're living the dream. And I'm dead. I've been trying to do Dark Souls with a normal gamepad. You can suck it. That's all I know, L. Trying is happening, succeeding, that remains to be seen. I'm trying the hardest I've ever tried at anything right now, okay, y'all? I'm trying the hardest. I'm doing what I can when I can. You mothers. Go change the letter. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, sorry. Change the letter. Fuck. Uh-oh, is the back gonna break another TV? No. Nah, I don't wanna do that. I'm not trying to buy another TV. I'm not trying to buy another one. I'd rather die. I'd frankly rather die. Oh, fuck, that hurts. The piss room. It does look bad. You're joking now, but we both know it is a possibility. It is. It truly is a possibility. Anything in my life happening is a true. Dude, there's a universe where right now I'm getting raided by the FBI in my apartment. Isn't that crazy? There's a universe out there where that's happening. That's fucked. I'm glad that's not. And then just FBI comes in. I'm like, fuck! No! It's this one! No! God, I bet other universe me is super fucked up. I really like this, Ryan. There's at least one universe out there where I'm already dead. Oh, definitely. Oh. There's a universe where I've killed you, literally. I've sacrificed you to the cult, to the god of Ashalamaga. Ashalamaga. You are now free. Hooah! We all die together. Why can't I push him off the edge? I feel like there should be a way to get him off the edge. Yep, yep. Yep, 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 yep. 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 Come on, 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 baby. Ow. There we go. There we go. We're good. There's a universe where I'm the ruler of the earth. That's pretty sweet. There's a universe where we're all the ruler of the earth. That's crazy. At least there's one universe where we all get to rule one earth. And I think that's beautiful. Lurking cheers. Thank you, Ryan. I will see you on the battlefield, my friend. Good luck in your endeavors. Come on, baby. Come on. Thank you for the lurk, though. This is not a good one. I'm doing very bad. There's universe where I'm the best flow spitter. Yeah, you think you're the best? Oh my god, Ryan playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare? Fuck my dick, dude. I'm fine. I love Modern Warfare so much. Yep, I deserve that one. And the laser beams are coming. Oh, no, 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 no. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Come on. What? 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 Fuck. 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 Okay, we're fine. And I'm just dead. And I'm just dead. I'm literally just dead. It wasn't even a fucking, oh, you get a second chance. No, you're just dead. Oh, sorry. You made one little mistake. Straight to hell. Straight to hell. Go die. Okay? We'll see you in hell, you fucking dumbass. You dumbass. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm getting really mad at myself. I'm being nasty for no reason. What's the worst Sonic game? Sonic 06? Come on. Well, no, there's probably worse than that. There's like a 3D Sonic game, Purple, that's so bad. I think people that play it like vomit. It's so bad. You play it, your eyes get sick, and you start vomiting. Isn't that crazy? It's insane. It's like, why? Why? Why would you release this? How could you release this? There's a universe where Sonic was a good franchise. R.I.P. R.I.P. Sonic being a good franchise. Oh my god, I might be getting another TV today, baby. We're getting another TV today, baby. Oh, that's huge. Mayo's making money moves. Mayano's making big mogul moves. I'm gonna get another TV that I could possibly break. That's the vibe. We're just gonna keep breaking TVs. That's what I'm gonna be known for. I've made peace with it. It's fine. Whatever. That's just who I am as a person. I'm the guy that breaks the TVs. Larvitar Day in an hour? Oh, shit. Yeah, you're right. Actually, I think Larvitar Day might be now. And I didn't roll. And I didn't fucking roll! I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. Theron Flash Sword.
That's a very nice sword right there. I like that.
Now, what is the best Sonic game? Oh, God. Probably Sonic Adventure 2. Break your neck. I almost did. I just fucking... God damn. Oh, you just got a notification? Okay, cool. I think usually it's 2 o'clock my time. So maybe now? Let me see. Ooh. Since you have that TV, you can break that. That I could, but that's Katsuki's TV. That's... If I break that TV, I lose everything. I get murdered, okay? That TV is off limits. If we break that TV, we're screwed. We're in the doghouse for the rest of our lives. What's the worst Sonic mechanic? I don't know. I don't know Sonic that well, buddy. Purple, you're talking to a man that's played zero Sonic games. I just know the general gist of some of them. You're undeniably wrong. Am I really, Con? Why am I wrong? How am I wrong? Yo, what's up, Stins? Welcome back, bro. Good to see you. Good to see you. Hope you're living well. Sonic Adventures 1 is the best one? Is it? Dude, I don't play Sonic games. I don't know. I don't have an opinion. You need to play more Sonic? I don't know if I want to, though. I just appreciate Sonic and in the movie. Movie Sonic is top tier. Well, actually, I don't know. There's some pretty good Sonic out there. Sonic Colors is pretty sweet. What? What? What, you fat bitch? You are a fat, ugly bitch! No way. Okay. I love that he's just attacking with his shield right now. This is perfect. This is perfect. Play Adventure 1. It's on Steam. Is it really? How much is it? Why would you request this sad song? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna bawl my brains out. Huh! We're fine. We're fine. We gotta heal. We gotta heal. Nope. Damn it. I hate my life. I hate my life. Please stop. It's only $3. Oh, that's definitely worth it. Yes. 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 Yeah. No. Yes. Maybe. Possibly. Yes. Okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. Oh, yeah, baby. Come on. I love the fact that I always dive into him. I never go around. I'm so stupid. I love just going right into the danger. Uh-oh, here we go. Here we go. They're coming. They're coming. The lasers. The lasers. So you can get Sonic 1 and 2 for like $7. That's not bad. And then I try not to fall off the edge and I die. God, fuck me, dude. Holy shit. I'm mad. Yes! What's up, Falling? Thank you for the sub. Oh, wait, my controller's off. Cheers, bruv. Every sub, we pour one out for a fallen homie that we've lost along the way. I've streamed for 3 years straight. It's been a great journey, but I've lost a lot of homies along the way. Today, we remember them. We need to have a memorial for all the fallen homies of the Mayo Cult. The people we don't know, we don't see anymore. I think I'm gonna do that. I don't know where that just came from, but that's a good idea. Leafy. Suvi. All the hidden people that I've known. It's crazy to think about how many people I've encountered in the past 3 years. I hate fat people. Like, holy crap. I've met so many. RIP Game Fever. God. God, that's wild. This song is like making me reflect, and I'm just, holy crap. I honestly, I'm like having like a mental breakdown a little bit. This is fun. I love a good mental breakdown. Come on. Come on. Come on. You ever think about how sad it is that some things you're never going to have again? That's one of the saddest things ever. Is that once something's over, it could be over forever. You're never going to experience it anymore. And you can be bittersweet about it, and you can be like, you'll never forget it, but it's like the memory does fade. God, what's the point of being able... Oh, I'm getting... This is bad. This is... Holy shit, we need to skip this song. I'm getting super fucked up. I'm getting super fucked up. Hey, guys, don't request introspective music, please, or I'm going to really start breaking down. We're going to have a little breakdown. Life's great. Everything's fun. I just got murdered by a dumbass. All right, I'm going to try one more time, and then I'm going to go farm. No more struggling against this son of a bitch. I wish there was a way to know you were in the good times before you left them. Exactly. That is the quote of the day. I wish you knew you were in the good times before they were over. I've been reminded of the greatness that is Gushers and Warheads. Dude, Gushers is the greatest thing of all time. I've been saying Gushers are the greatest gummy since, like, day one. People never listen. What members of the cult we don't see anymore? I remember Icy. God, there's so many. I go back and look through VODs and, like, people that used to talk a lot. Zweiss, I miss him. Zweiss, Leafy, all my mods. I'm gonna have to start unmodding people. Well, I've been here for almost 3 years. I could have done great things. Yeah, well, you're fucking... What are you talking about? Bro, you still have your whole life ahead of you. Are you kidding me? You have the best years ahead of you, Falling. That's insane. Like, legitimately, I still have the best years in front of me, too. But you truly have, like, damn. I could have been a doctor. I could have been a surgeon. I could have been making, like, 100K a year if I didn't start streaming. If I hadn't started streaming, I could be making so much money right now. Like, as a business... As a business person, as a data analyst, but I chose to be a fucking goddamn streamer. So it's like, yay, my life's great. He was here like a week ago, Purple. No. No! What was that fucking combination? Jesus! I have no idea what just happened. I miss Weiss. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why what? Fog? No. No. Wait a minute. This guy's kind of a bitch. Wait a minute. This guy's a fucking bitch. And I'm dead. All right, we're going to go farm. I'm sick of getting fucked. Pause. I mean, sorry. Pause. I am truly getting sick of it. Falling, I'm literally gonna kill you. That could have been me. I could have been in the majors, Falling. If my life had gone a little bit different, I could have easily been in the majors. Wait, if you'll be unbanning people, then will you then get new mods? Yes. You mean unmodding people? Probably. I don't know where I want to farm. Definitely not there. Yeah, I don't know where to farm. Your boy just needs souls. I'm getting a Hooters burgers for supper? Yes, sir. I fucking... Listen, people be hating on Hooters because of the boob thing and the women thing. Hooters food is actually kind of great. My time as a mod was legendary. All 8 hours. You were a good mod. Falling was a mod. You were longer than that. Oh, wait. I know where to farm. I know exactly where to go. It's over here, I think. Wait, is there going to be a lizard man? No? Okay, cool. Thank God. We need new members of the Avengers of the cult. Yeah, we need Adam. We need... What Avengers have we not seen? We need... Oh, God. I can't even think of any. Whoa. You still open up Femboy Hooters after this Twitch shit dies? Yeah, of course. I mean, Twitch is going to die eventually.
Twitch is gonna die very soon. Hello? Is there anybody here? There they are. There's the boys. Yeah, no, Femboy Hooters is definitely gonna be a thing. We're gonna get really deep into Femboys. It's gonna be kind of disgusting. But it's like, Femboys are the future, I'm telling you. Yo, where was Ravi? He was under my desk, doctor. I'm so dumb. I'm literally the dumbest dude ever. He was like so close, but so far at the same time. He's like, Ravi, I've missed you. You just see huge junk? No, Femboys don't have huge junk. That's the thing. Well, some of them do. I don't know. I don't really. I'm not fully into them. Thank you. These guys give pretty good souls. 990 is not bad. 990 is not terrible. I think I can go somewhere where it's more. I told you, doctor, you were right. You were completely right. And now he's safe in my papoos. You killed Vinny? No, I didn't kill Vinny. He's still alive. I'm just training. I'm not a high enough level to kill him yet. It sucks. I'm fucking pissed off at myself. So I'm just like going around killing anything I can see. And hopefully we'll get some levels. Hopefully your mom can tell me to, you know, be nicer to her. And I will. I'll try to be nicer to your mom. Can somebody request Bobby Bitch by Bobby Shmurda? Please. Ow. 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 Okay, well, if I die here, that's not good either. Oh my god, please. Oh my god, please. Oh my god, please. If I die against these plebs, I'm gonna be so mad. There we go. Got it! We will rock you! Fuck yeah, Flame! Hot guy. No, Bobby Bitch. I want Bobby Bitch. Oh my god, another one? Toaster, stop with this shit. Please. Is there any of my mods in the chat? Oh no, Ryan's lurking. Damn it. Oh my god, stop. Oh my god, stop! Holy fuck. That's annoying. There it is. Thank you. Jeez. Okay, this is actually fine. This is totally fine. Kill shot. Destroying MGK. Taking the machine gun out of Machine Gun Kelly. Making him Kelly. That would not be pogers. I'll hopefully be mod in a few months. Yeah, you want to be mod, Purple? Who wants to be mod? This guy's a fuckwit. Like, you need to just die. You need to go die in a hole. Maybe where you poop everywhere. You just laying in your own poop. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I fucking thought. Me? Purple? Fair enough. Now you're gonna listen to MGK? I love MGK. MGK is my fucking dude, but like, he got destroyed by this. Ow. Hey, what's up, Tommy Tail? Of course we like tacos. Oh my god, am I gonna fucking die to this dude? No fucking way. Why? You told me I was running up last time. That's true, Resh. That wasn't a lie. Beef or cheese? Beef and cheese. Why would I do or? I want to listen to FAC. I don't care. I don't care. Yes, Tommy, welcome to the cult, dude. You're not one of us. Well, that was pointless. There it is. Tommy, welcome to the cult, baby. You're not one of us. Glad you're here, dude. Glad you're here. Church of Yoroshka. I go to the Church of Yoroshka. The fuck? I'm a VIP. Yeah, well. You should only get two songs, apparently. Like, dude, Stream Elements fucked up, Fog. I don't know what to tell you. Okay, where did I die? I don't remember. I think it was over here. Only have one, though? No, you have two. Yeah, you have two. You have Bobby Shmurda and the other one. Where did I fucking die? Have you taken off Santa Mayo when someone subs? Oh, no. I forgot to do that. I should have. There's my soul. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. No, no, no. Oh, my God. It's like chillax. Please. I'm going to die again. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's just like, why?
Has anybody asked those questions yet? Why fucking why, dude? It's okay. It's okay. Mayo's just mad that he sucks. He's mad because bad, frankly. When it's out of ammo. Rah. Sweet! Thank you, Doctor. That's what I needed. Because why not? Fair enough. That's valid, Tommy Tail. Are you a Dark Souls fan or what? Hooah! Hooah! Yes, sir! You don't suck. You're just not skilled. Oh, thanks, bud. Thanks, bud. What's your favorite Souls game, Tommy? Let's hear it. Mayor, your song list is broken. Thank you. Like I said, Stream Elements is not the best website. It has its own, it has its problems. All right? I love Stream Elements, but damn, it sucks sometimes. First one, I want to play all of them, and I was told the second one's like the best. But I really like this one. This one's great. Oh God, they're behind me. Yep. Of course. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Take your skull off. Take your skull off. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you. This is great. This is beautiful. He do be dying. He do be getting fucking murdered every day. Ow. Okay. Should Mammon's not have a few more chromosomes? Just a little bit. Just a little. Hey, and it's okay. You know what, Resh? We still love it. We still love Stream Elements. Okay? I will never not love Stream Elements. Come on. Fucking come on. No. Dude, I'm killing it. Who's the grandpa here? I'm the grandpa. If we're being honest, me. I don't understand anything and I complain a lot. I'm grandpa. I'm Grandpappy Mayo. I still don't understand why you played this one first, because this one got game requested. Someone was like, play three. What the hell is an ENFP? I mean, yeah, just make your sword larger. Why don't you? Why don't you just make your sword twice the size of your body, you know? And then swing it just as fast. Because that makes sense. Yeah, because that makes sense. Yeah, because that makes sense, right? Yeah, you idiot. NSFW, ENFP, PWCs. What do you want? I don't understand what you're talking about. STFUs. We're talking about personality types. Oh, I'm an INFJ. I think. I don't really remember, actually. I'm shut the fuck up. You seem like the kind of guy that's a shut the fuck up, Tommy. I'm gonna keep it real with you, dude. I'm gonna keep it 100. Fly, you fucking... You have no nipples. And I mean that. You have nothing. I don't give a fuck. That's beautiful. What's up, Yona? Bye, bitch. Hello. I'm doing pretty great, man. I'm having a good time. Killing bitches, running around, having fun. You know me. I'm a silly goose. I'm a little silly lad, and I like to run around and have fun. All right, let's go. Are you ready? Oh, I thought he was going to attack. I thought he was going to come. Pause. 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 I'm sorry. I got that silly goose gene in me, boys. I wake up every day and I pluck my feathers just like you guys. Because we are all the true silly gooses. Oh, hello. Why? Why attack me first? Let me attack you and then you can decide to attack me. Fucking pussies. I'm gonna come. You're gonna come over, Fog? I didn't invite you though, so please don't. You know, don't go to someone's house if they don't invite you. It's really that simple. No gummy bear. Hello. They all got daggers. They're all going to stab me. That's terrifying. I don't like that. See, now you guys are being sus. Now you guys are being sussest among us. I can't wait for Mayo versus Vinny too. It's coming back. All right. I'm glad you're here, Gummy Bear. How have you been, dude? Oh no, not the puppies. Oh, shiznits. Shiznits on a Wednesday. This is bad. Oh no. Puppy. I'm gonna kill everything. I'm gonna scream. Halo, hello.
Halo, how are you doing? Are you having a good day?
I'm not having a good day. It's Mayo time, and then Anyo's everywhere. It's Mormon time. It's great. Oh, hey. This is the greatest song of all time. It was Glaive's birthday yesterday. Dude, happy birthday to Glaive. I love Glaive. Where the fuck did I just go? Shit, I don't know where I just went. It was up here. Maybe you should play a game that wasn't making you mad like Minecraft. I actually might switch to Minecraft. We'll see. Dude, request some Glaive. I love Glaive. Oh, shit, I'm Batman now. I mean, what? I'll be right back. Batman loves Bobby Shmurda. Batman fucking loves Bobby Shmurda. Who here in Twitch chat still plays Among Us? I do. Tweaking, yo. Hey, that about not. Get the squeezing, ho. Bullet, ho. All right, it was this way, right? Yeah. Oh, wow, there's just some male get jumped and replaced by a goth guy.
I'm Batman. Where is she? Halo, where is she? I'm Batman. In the night, I'm coming.
Go dumb shit, man. Ow, sorry. I was just trying something out. Wait, I need to see that clip. Let me get a stopping point real quick. Can you put that in the Discord, Fog?
I'll be right back.
Toaster Strudel, only English or I will time you out again. Don't make me do it. If you keep getting timed out, it'll result in a ban. Oh no, not the sweet, sweet succulent ban. Oh Mayo, how could you? You're gonna ban somebody? Yes, I like banning people now. I'm a pro banner. I really hate these puppies so much. I'm gonna fucking die again. Just fucking kill me all. Just literally, just every one of you, fuck off. Bobby, bitch! Fucking Bobby, bitch! Bobby don't know nothing. I hate those dogs, Halo. Those dogs are the worst dogs literally ever. The worst dogs in history. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Retorted. Oh no, I spilled the chips everywhere. No, no. Oh, this is a party foul. Yo, what the heck? Oh, come on, man. Damn it, that sucks. This is the worst day of my life. What's up, Acorn?
I'm going on your body, bitch. She wants your hobby, bitch. She's coming with karate, bitch. She knows your lobby, bitch. What's up, Benton? Coming with your body, bitch. Batman knows how to rap, by the way. Bruce Wayne is a masterclass rapper. I don't know if anybody knew that or not, but yeah. I said poop in Russian. How dare you? Bro, I got a bag of warheads and I ain't got no green ones. That sucks. That's a major L. What boss are you struggling on this time? I'm currently farming, so dogs. I can't kill puppies right now. I can't kill this fucking guy either! Suck all the cocks in the modern world. Like, in the most disrespectful way possible. Kill all of the cocks in America. Stunlock my beloved. Holy shit, biscuits. Skate man, we all forget how to kill people every now and then. I am forming something in my stomach right now that is the form of a brick. And guess what's gonna happen? I'm gonna shit it. Because of this absolute utter bullshit. This absolute utter cock and balls that I'm experiencing in this manner. I'm gonna brick, dude. I'm literally gonna give myself the worst brick known to man. And it will not be fun. And I will cry. No. I'm just trying to get past all these fucking half-wits so I can kill the dogs easier. I'm up. Gummy bear's up. If only I could be able to run it. Mayo may cry three. The frackening. I'm absolutely fracked off, Acorn. I've never been this fracked off in my life. Gamble with my life, yeah. Why do I know the lyrics to this song? I know all the lyrics to this song. No item. The flip-flopping. The flip-flop. Watch the clip. I'm busy, Purple! Like I said, put it in the Discord so I can see it. Whee! Well, all I want for Christmas by Mariah Carey help you with this anger. I think that might set me off the most. I think that might be the worst thing ever. It's okay. I'm not disappointed. I appreciate the help. I appreciate the reminder. Oh, no, the puppies died one hit now? Oh, no, the puppies died one hit now? Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get for fucking around and finding out. This is what happens when you find out. This is what happens when fucking Big Poppy's got to step in. I'm not waiting for that long, but we up. But we up here. We're literally up here. What part did... Thank you. Puppy, no. Puppy, bad puppy. Puppy, bad. Puppy, no. Bad puppy. Come here, puppy. Good puppy. Goodbye. He killed them bitches. Haha, you're a little cheeky. You're a little cheeky today, Acorn. How's your Saturday going? Is anybody having a bad Saturday so far? I hope not. I'm having a pretty good one. Even though I'm getting mad, I'm having a good time. Hey, have you checked out my merch? You know, that would make my day even better. If y'all checked out my merch. You don't even have to buy it. Just go look at it. It's pretty sweet. Nice, yeah. Nice, yeah. Is there a knight in here somewhere? Oh, they're mad. Hoes are mad. Forgot. Hoes stay mad. You know, I totally forgot that they're still shooting at me for no reason. 3rd February, new Puss in Boots movie just got an ad. Dude, Puss in Boots was great. If you have not seen Puss in Boots, go watch Puss in Boots. I'm coming close to the end game. Oh my God, hello. Are you excited, Acorn? Are you excited for the game then, or are you sad? Are you nervous for the boss fight at all? I don't think I'd be able to beat Hollow Knight. I'm so bad at platformers and like games like that. It just wouldn't be fun. I could barely do the first one. Oh, I don't know. I kind of want to go against Vinny again. I think it's time to go against Vinny. Why? But why though? And I'm going to drink in total of 2 minutes. You're going to drink all your Dr. Pepper in 2 minutes. That's not a good time. You got to savor it, sip it, suck it, succulent. Woo! 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 Skill issue my ass, gummy bear. Look at that shit. You see that? I rolled around him. kicked his little ass, baby. Dr. Savior, yeah, what? You don't want to do any Dr. Savior? Goodbye. When are you going to get the sponsor? I don't know. It's going to take a lot, Yona. I'm going to have to beg Dr. Pepper for all they have. But like, Dr. Pepper, I need you to give me all the money that you have right now. Thank you. Okay, good. Now we can do business, baby. Vinny attacks you because he's walking there. Hey, I'm fucking walking here. It's like, Vinny, shut up. Vinny, you're being a little teased, and I don't like it. Okay, I don't like it. This is pretty good. I like this. This is a little Teen Titans rap. What's not to love? I'm going to go level up right now, though. It's time to level up. Wait, could I? I need to see something. I got a new ring, and I want to know what it could do. Boost attacks when HP is low? Wait, that could actually kind of help me. I do, my HP is low like 95% of the time. I need to stop letting my health get so low, but I do be doing a lot of damage. Hey, Gummy Bear, thank you so much for hydrating. Guys, it feels so hot tonight. That's not good. It's crazy that it's summer where you're at right now. Give me your souls, baby. Oh, yes. Wow, that gave me literally no souls. That gave me nothing. That was pointless. Sweet! I think that was a dumb thing to do. I think that might have been the dumbest thing to do. Why did I do that? I think I might have fucked up. You know what? I know what I'm going to do. I need to buy these. Why is he so expensive? Jesus! Lady, why? Why do you have so many of these, and why are they so expensive? You stupid... Oh, I hate you. I mean, I could sell one of these. What else could I sell? These claw bags. All right, I'm ready. Why is this crazy? What do you mean, why is this crazy? Oh, hey, you give money to ladies, they'll take all of it, which is... why? Yeah, this is why you should never pay for hoes. Oh, she's got new wares now. Give me your wares, little lady. Soul Arrow Ferendart? Ooh. Yeah, nothing really great. What items do you have? Did you get anything cool? Eh, whatever. Father, relax. I can't relax! Bring show to bring more souls, you monkey. I'm gonna go try him again. I know nothing's really changed much, but I wanna go try Mr. Vinny again. I can't let him keep getting away with this. I can't let Vinny keep getting away with this bullshit that he keeps getting away with. It's pissing me off, okay? I'm being bullied by some dumb piece of armor. He's a piece of armor, frankly. I'm Batman, for shit's sake. Semen Bearer, calm down. No. No. I will not. Hey. Hey, male guardian, I wish for that to calm down. Hey, if you tell me to simmer down, I might cry, okay? You need to let my emotions out. I need to get these emotions out. I feel blocked up. I don't feel truly loved anymore, okay? Let me get this out. Kill Vinny, life good, yes. If I can kill Vinny, my life will be so excellent. Do you guys not, is this not the best song of all time? Does this not make you want to rage? When is Larvitar Day? I think right now. Let's check. How are the kids? They're dead. The kids died. Larvitar. We need a shiny Larvister. Getting pissed off by the villain, then being that villain because they piss you off is a JoJo reference? God damn it. Oh, I love the new Pokemon Go background. That's so cute. That's fucking adorable. I love Pokemon Go. If you're hating on Pokemon Go, just leave. I don't need that. Oh my god, they're everywhere! We got Larvitars, baby! Oh my gosh. Am I gonna be able to get... Didn't mean to do that. Am I gonna be able to get one shiny, though? It only took three shinies last time. Or three Pokemon last time to get a shiny. Go. Mess it doesn't, then you're tweaking, hope. Oh my god, I don't think we're gonna get one. Hello, Springzilla. How are you doing? Are you having a good day? How does one get the motivation to get back into Pokemon Go? If you ever go out in public, like anywhere, Acorn, download Pokemon Go and just open it up while you're walking around. You'll love it. It'll be a lot of fun. I promise. That's how I got back into it. I was always walking around in my classes in Atlanta, and I would just have it out. And you'd encounter so many more Pokemon. Because, like, now I'm at home. I'm not moving, so it's not as good. Oh, my gosh. Please just get in the... You know what? I don't have time for this. I'm looking for the shiny. Shiny? No. Looking for the shiny. No shiny. Looking for the shiny. That's the same one. If anybody finds a shiny Larvestar, let me know. I don't know why I'm saying Larvestar. It's a Larvitar. I'm being stupid. No. Okay, I don't have a shiny yet. Damn. No shinies. Wait, is that hat based off Avatar Last Airbender? Of course it is. It's Appa's hat. Duh. It's Appa's hat. You know Appa from the hit show Avatar The Last Airbender? It's the best hat ever. It's the best gift I've ever received. My girlfriend bought me this for Christmas. It's the nicest thing I've ever gotten. I had triple shiny luck and violet from one sandwich, you motherfucker. I've got to take the bug pellets. I've missed you, Vinny. Vinny, I've missed you so much. Huh. Okay, I get Luigi's hat in a second. No, Avatar, you mother. Okay, definitely rolled there. $126? Damn, that's insane. No, wrong thing. That actually does a lot less damage. Damn, that's really helpful. Oh my gosh. Xbox 360 Avatar Creator, I miss it. No, don't disengage like that. Don't fucking disengage like that, you piece of shit. Why is my stamina not going up? What is happening? Come on, please, please. Come on. Come on, please. Oh, I'm so scared. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. This is going so well. This is going so well! Oh, I'm so scared. I want to die! Oh my god, I want to die. 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 I don't want to be here anymore. Come here. Yo. What? 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 You'll be glad to know. I'm not in the mood to screw you over unlike last time. That's great, Acorn. That makes me really happy. Wait, let's do a prediction. Do I beat him in another 10 attempts? I think I can do it. I think we can do it in 10. Beat boss in 10 attempts, yes or no? I'm putting all mine on yes. Let's do it. I'm voting heavy on Mayo today, baby. I'm voting heavy on my boy. On myself, I guess. Like G-Eazy. Why are they always bringing up G-Eazy? That's so mean. What did G-Eazy ever do? This is no way. If you don't vote for yes, we're immediately fighting, okay? If you vote no, we're... No, if you say no, we're immediately fighting. This time I have faith? Hell yeah, Acorn's got the faith. We got it. There's one. We got two people with the faith. Gummy Bear's got the faith. I've got the faith. Acorn's got the faith. I need to make sure I get my souls this time. Someone needs to remind me to get my souls every time. Because I have 8,000 souls right now. Well, I can't say long because I'm off the stream in a bit. Bye, Karumi. I love the new name, Zeffy. Please don't come over here, Mr. Knight. Where did I post my clip? Put it in the clips channel on Discord. Vinny's gonna fucking die, Resh. Now that you're voting for him, he's gonna die. You know what? Before we actually do this, I'm gonna go pee real quick.
I hope there's a new daily dose.
Nope. No new daily dose. I'm sorry.
Sorry for scaring you, Perp, or fucking Daily. Why would you scare us?
I thought Daily loved us like one of his own. All right, I'm back. Let's do this. This is the one. This is it. This is where we go crazy, okay? I'm very traumatized. Why are you traumatized? What happened? Look at me. Look at my face. Do I look like a traumatized bitch? No, I'm ready to go. Acorn, can you do play? I'm ready to get into it. Exclamation point play. Ding ding. IROPS. I just really need to be patient. This is the one boss I'm gonna just like wait on. Thank you, buddy. You're the best. Okay, see, that wasn't patient. This is not me being patient. This is attempt number one, by the way. Whoa. If Vinny wins, Maya will have a mental breakdown. Yes. Hey, well, there goes my controller. Olo, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the cult. You're not one of us.
I need to put my Luigi hat on.
I'm a Luigi Batman. Good evening. I'm a Luigi Batman. How is everybody? Wait, how is this gonna work? Nah, it's okay, Olo. I'm glad you're part of the cult now, baby. You're not one of us. There it is. Hey guys, this really hurts. I would support Mayanya winning against Vinny, but getting a funny rage clip wouldn't be so bad. Oh, don't worry, it's coming. It's coming. I think we need the Appa hat. I know. They got rid of it. Resh got rid of it. Resh said, no Appa. Take Luigi. And I was like, damn. I'm heading out to an appointment in a few, but I wanted to go pop in and say have a good stream. Thank you, Tempest. That's so sweet of you. I hope you're having a great day. I feel like if your video goes into DDO, he probably would say, this Twitch streamer is sitting in a slot plushie and his bat accidentally breaks his TV. That would be amazing. Oh, I would love that. I have 30k points, so I can make you lose 6 times, you motherfucker. You wouldn't dare. You wouldn't dare. Olo, are you a Dark Souls fan? Motherfuckers forgot about Ja. Who the fuck is Ja? Are we talking about Ja Rule? Are we talking about Ja Rule? Why is Eminem so good? Oh my god. Just over and over and over again. Eminem is a walking W. I'm ready. This is the one right here. Hey, Mayo, I farted. God damn it. Hey, guys, I farted. Guys, I farted. Oh, it's okay. Thank you for telling me, I guess. You're dope. You're dope, Tempest. I hope your appointment goes well. Hopefully, it's for nothing serious. This is the two. This is the second attempt. This is the one right here. I think we're going to beat it on attempt 6, but I feel like this one's going to go very well. I don't know why. Come on! Hit me where the sun don't shine, baby!
Woo! Woo!
Damn it. He hit me where the sun don't shine! Okay, that was awful. That was terrible. Yes, dude, yes. I need to get really hyped. I need to get really hyped. I hate to break it to you, but Batman doesn't have the skills necessary to beat that boss. We need to resort to Mayo. Cap's going backwards. We're putting the headphones on. We're getting real. This is real life, dude. I'm putting my glasses on. This is the one. Okay? I got my song. Let's go. This is it. This is it. Okay? No more Mr. Nice Guy. I'm going to start screaming. I'm going to yell maybe a little bit too loud. Just end the stream and restart it. Just end the stream and restart. It's fine. That's actually not a bad idea. I might have to. Gummy Bear, do exclamation point song list. I just put my song at the beginning. Does Mayo have a higher chance of beating Vinny or getting a shiny in Pokemon Platinum? Oh, you missed it, Acorn. I reset the save and we lost the shiny hunt. So we had to reset. Isn't that funny? That's great. So we don't have to shiny hunt anymore. Yay. But we basically wasted 9 years of our lives. Nine hours.
Ah!
Oh, yeah. Really gonna throw away my entertainment for the day? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I know everybody's waiting for me to go shiny hunt. It was a thing everybody wanted. Fuck. Scale of 1 out of 10? It's nutty. This gameplay? Nutty. Ow. Ow. Not being patient, not being... Why am I sucking so bad? That first one was so good. My life feels like a shaft. That's not good. I'm sorry. Does it feel like you're stuck in between two buns? Does it feel like you're stuck between two buns? Is there a very bad smell? Can you smell something god-awful? Ave Maria. When the laser beams pull up, you know I get scared.
Oh my god, I thought turn off controllers are 5k, but it's 2.5k. No, wait, I lowered it. No, it's always been 2.5.
I'm the door goblin.
I remember that. I'm a pretty wicked door goblin, just gonna be honest. I'm very good at retrieving my tickets.
Tickets, please! I am the door goblin!
Doom. God, this song is so good. There is no other song in the world that can hype me up more than BFG Division. Thank you for requesting Glaive. That's another good artist that I love. Amazing choice. Yes, see, Ava loves it. Of course, Ava voted no. Should have known. It'd always be your most loyal. Sucking dicks, licking tits, baby. Okay. Ava, how have you been? What have you been up to? Whoa. 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 Got your nose. Mayo's got your nose. Mayo's got your nose. Why only okay, Ava? What's going on?
Woo. Woo.
No. I gotta get these yellow bug pellets. I gotta eat. Let me eat these, please. Just stay over there. Okay, I'm fine. Let's go. Ow, ow, ow. That slam was on the beat drop. That was awesome. I love that. I love that a lot. Come on. What? Ava, that's fucking huge. Which artist is it? Are they nice? They better be nice. Ow, ow. No! What? Have you tried asking Vinny to go take a nap? And we can ignore that he followed like everybody back. And it's, yeah, no, it's he followed you back, Ava. That's what's important. Vinny, buddy, Vinny, bud, brother, please go to sleep. Go night, night. I didn't have to use it yet. Whatever. Okay, whatever. Didn't even have to use it. Shut up. Fucking Mr. Know-it-all. I'm a run my blade, dude. I'm gonna run my blade right through somebody. Remember, I have a fake knife. I'm not afraid to use it. It would do no damage, but I will. I'll use it on somebody. If y'all aren't nicer to me, I'm gonna use it on you. Okay, and I'm gonna go to the beach tomorrow. Okay, well, that's actually kind of cool. That, I'm a little bit jealous about that. Wait, can't you put the Appa hat on top of the Luigi hat? Where? I don't know where Appa is. Ava, skip this. Please skip this. I don't want, it's gonna make me cry. that's the straw that broke the camel's back right there. Mariah Carey right now, Ooh, I like this song though. But Ava, you should request some of Ransom's music. I wanna hear it. Let's see what he's got. Jumping out. Wow, that was the worst start ever. That is literally the worst start I've ever had. Okay, great. Let's do it. Imagine only having three moves. Ow. Come on. There it is. Okay, we're fine. Ow! Ow! Huh! Huh! You have no nipples here. Imagine losing somebody with only three moves. Fuck off! Three moves is enough to end your life. I think he has more than three moves, okay? I was being nice. I was trying to make myself feel better, and it didn't. It backfired. Backfired completely. Damn it. I should have timed that a little bit better. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Here we go. That one fucking attack. What's up, sir? Oh, come on! I'll add it later, Toaster. Don't worry. Acorn, entertain the chat. I just changed every single item of clothing on my body. I need to change literally everything. Thank you for entertaining the chat, Acorn. I appreciate it. That's a spicy meatball. So a baby is made when a man and woman love each other very much and they decide to commit to raising a family of their own since they were neglected by their own parents to bring light in their lives, so they go into the bedroom and commit losing Virginia. What the fuck? Sex entertains anyone. Why are you telling people how babies are made? God damn. That's not very scientific. You know it's the cranes, right? The cranes, they make the babies, and then they put them in little bags, and then they fly them to the parents' houses. Duh. I watched Boss Baby, you idiot. If you haven't watched Boss Baby, then you don't know nothing about babies, okay? You're not allowed to have an opinion. In the nicest way possible. You're not allowed to have an opinion in the nicest way possible. Boss Baby is the quintessential best movie. Male, what is a lesbian? I don't know. Sounds like something you would find in the African safari. Like a lion or a lesbian or a zebra. I'm a sofa. Yes, I'm the baby Jesus. Why, yes, I am baby Jesus. Thank you for noticing. Oh, man. I think I might be the Antichrist. The fact that doom and destruction follows me wherever I go is really, like, becoming apparent to me. Oh, good. I'm glad I got my souls back. Tell me the power of Lesbos. What do you know about the power of Lesbos? Y'all don't know nothing about that. Ow. Y'all know nothing about the power of Lesbos. How the fuck? I was literally around you, but okay, that's fine. That's cool. No, that's totally fine. Let's just do dumb damage. Let's just do dumb damage. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Huh, huh. There we go. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We heal up. We heal up. You mean vegetables?
Wait, are you calling? Wait, time out. I need to reread what the chat's saying. You guys might be saying some shit. And here we go, the laser beams. Here we go with the laser beams. Every time with this shit. Spitting blood, stupid angels. Why are angels so evil? Ow, ow. Stop, 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 stop. You're fine, you're fine. I think fighting around the fountain's the best option. You know, because he can't, like, jump straight at me. Oh, fuck. Or I just die. That's fine. That was for you, Resh. I rolled off the cliff for you, bro. Thanks, buddy. Yes. Woo. Woo. I rolled. I was going to stop it. Saw that you turned my controller on. And I was like, oh. Oh, see ya. Adios. Wait, what attempt was that? Was that like 4 or 5? I think that was four. Yeah, that was 4. No. Yeah, that was 4. So this one coming up is going to be 5. Damn it. Damn it, Staniel. 2.5k down the drain. Yeah, just sabotage me. You did so well. I was doing well. But Resh was like, no, no, you don't get no more chances. So sorry. Except you didn't say sorry. You're just like, fuck you. You just said, hey, Mayo, psst, fuck you. Bud, fuck you. Bye. Nice seeing you guys. All right, this is 5. We got it's fine. I know I'm gonna get it one of these points. Like I said, I think it's gonna be 7. 7 is the one. 7 is the one. Okay, I'm not daddy. I'm stepdaddy. I'm step pappy. Okay, I'm stepfather. You can call me stepfather Mayo. Never daddy. I'm a menace to Mayano and my toilet. I'm also a menace to my toilet. This morning, I woke up at 9 o'clock. I was like, I'm going to destroy something. I went and ate Waffle House at 3 o'clock in the morning, came home, watched TV for an hour, passed out, woke up, just voided my bowels. Absolutely just gone. Felt great. American problems, literally. American problems, baby. Dreams are weird. Dreams are weird. I love having weird dreams, though. Nice, 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 nice. What do you think they're trying to tell you, Acorn? What's the message that you've garnered? I just lost the power. You gotta eat some kiwis. If you want a lucid dream, eat kiwis. It's awesome. I had a dream I got jump scared by a Yeti. Not Yeti water bottles. Like one of the white boys. Hairy, scary. I don't know why my first thought was like, why would Ava be scared of a fucking cooler? Huh? Why would you get scared by a cooler? Damn. I had a dream I fucked my crush. Damn. No, that's a good dream. Full health. Let's go. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. It's fine. This is fine. People are going to leave me one day. I mean, that's just every day, Acorn. You can't be thinking about it like that. Like, people are going to leave you every single day of your life. Doesn't matter if you want them to or not. Doesn't matter if you want them to or not. They're going to fucking take their shit. They're going to be like, oh, time to go. Bye. And they're going to leave you. And you're going to be sad. But it's going to be okay. Because guess what? New people come. That felt really inspirational, but I'm really upset. God. God, I'm mad. Shit, I want to piss. New people come, okay? That's what you need to understand. How many more attempts? This is going to be number 6. Holy Lord. Just need to be around the right people. Exactly. Be around the right people. Be around people who cherish you, who want to be around you, who care about you, who ask you how you're doing, who go out of their way to, like, see you. Be around those people. And be that person to other people. All we have in life is the moments that we can make. All we have is the memories. That's it. That's all we're going to die with. So make good ones with good people. That's the only thing I ask of everyone here.
Go make good memories with good people. You deserve it. Everyone here deserves it. Except for me. I deserve to suffer. I enjoy the suffering. The suffering is what makes my memories happy. And that's how I know I'm a masochist. Guys, how do you beat Minecraft? You beat Minecraft by, you know, touching grass. It's easy. It's that simple. Whoa. And I'm dead. I don't know why I was so convinced I just died there. There we go. Heal. We're fine. Hello. I figured out how to be a masochist in Binding of Isaac, Kamikaze, and Pyromaniac. That sounds awful, Acorn. There are circles, Resh. Have you not seen in Minecraft the natural circles? Look inside of a bone block. There's a circle. Look inside a sea lantern. There's a circle. There's circles everywhere. Ow. Fuck. What did everybody dream of last night? I don't remember. Pooping? I remember nothing other than the poop that I took this morning. That was a good time. That was a fun time. Damn, I didn't need that second roll. Oh, I hate my life. Oh, I hate when I do that. You don't have any dreams whatsoever. That sucks. Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Here they come. Here they come, boys. They're raining hellfire. I was in a horror game. That sucks. Was the Yeti also there? How do you guys not have dreams? That scares me. No, 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 no. I refuse to die. I simply refuse to die. I refuse to be murdered here today. That's a good way to die. That's a good way to go out right there. So you just kept going deeper in the dreams, Purple? And he's been shagged. And he's been bent over the kitchen sink and spanked till he's unconscious. Oh, baby Mayo's done it again. Yeah, the song's just happy, go lucky, we're all having a good time, and then I'm just about to cry on the verge of tears. Just questioning my existence. Everything, nothing is right. Nothing is right in the world. Yeah, I felt like I could wake up. That's really scary, actually. I love Glaive and Eric Doa. Best duo, NA, really? That's good to know. Okay, this is the one. Doa. I think this is the one that I'm going to win on. I said it was going to be attempt number 7. If there's ever been a more perfect attempt, it's right here. I'm going to go ahead and Ember. Bro, no. I know. Oh, you mean Eric DOA? His name is just DOA? Oh, that's stupid. Eric DOA? Mid. So you'd have even worse luck? I'm not having worse luck. We're fine. Hey, may I look behind you? What am I looking for? Mid, I'm unfollowing. The song was great. The name Mid. Come on. Eric DOA? Why? What does the DOA stand for? What's up, ankle? Give me what... If you tell me what the DOA stands for, then I'll say if it's Mid or not. Look behind you, proceeds to look up. I'm looking behind me. What do you mean? Just behind me, over there. Dead on arrival. Oh. Okay, that's actually pretty sweet then. I thought it was just like, he just wanted to be DOA. Listen, I'm not in the mood. I'm dealing with Vinny right now. I'm not dealing with Eric. Okay, the song was great. I said the song was good. Is that not enough for you people? Nothing's ever enough for you people. Ow. Final say. Yay, Ava's gonna stay. Listen, Ava, I only keep you around for your cat. You know the vibe. It's okay. We get it. You do the same for me. It's okay. Come on.
Woo-wee!
God, look at those statues. They look so ugly. Damn. I'm just now seeing those. They look like the goblins from Harry Potter.
Sheesh!
Stupid ass. You got a new TV? Fuck yeah, I got a new TV, ankle. It's awesome. Oh, that could have been bad. Stay near his crotch. Stay near his crotch. I am the Dorga. Oh no, the eating bear. No, why? 3, 2, 1. Woo! Eating bear, welcome to the cult. You're not one of us. Wait, why did it go off? Why is stream element so slow? Oh, whatever. It doesn't even fucking matter. Doesn't even fucking matter. No one saw that. No one saw that. L to me, dude. L to me. That's a fucking fat L. Damn, we all saw that. No one saw that. I didn't get mad. What are you talking about? I would never get mad. When have I ever been mad? Come on. All right, that was number 7. That one didn't go well. What did you throw? I threw this. How does it go, Locke? It's going terrible. Locke, I could kiss a man. That's how angry I am. I'm so mad I want to kiss a dude. Just to get it out of my system. I don't even know what that means. I don't even know what that means. A piece of wood? It's more of a piece of, like, cork. It's a piece of cork. He's having a lot of fun, as you can tell. Yes. Duh. I'm listening to The Weeknd. Maybe it's because my Luigi hat's backwards. Definitely because the Luigi hat's backwards. My bad. Sorry. I disrespected Luigi. Same thing, bozo. Cork and wood is not the same. Cork is floppy. Well, I guess cork is just wood, but you're right. Whatever. There we go. I am now officially Luigi. Player number 2 is locked in. I've clocked in, bitches. Whee! Do X makes a wrong song if it's the wrong song. All one word. Locked and loaded. I'm gonna come for him. Pause. Damn, his heavy slam does a lot more than me. Yo, wait, you the best. Why is it not showing up on Stream Elements? 3, 2, 1, and I'm dead. Why is it? What is fucking happening? Is Stream Elements broken or are these just refollows? That's fucking stupid. Did we already listen to this? We already listened to this. All right, that was 8. This was 9, baby! 2 more! This is your unlucky song? Thanks. I'm glad. I'm glad we have it. I'm really, really happy that we have it. Maybe a refollow for me? Okay, well, then refollows don't count. God damn it. All right. So those last two don't count. It was people that followed me that I already followed. So, yeah. When is Stream Elements not broken? That's fair. No, apparently Stream Elements is not broken. It's just people unfollowing and then refollowing. So those last two don't count. Can you grow a beard? I'm growing it right now. What do you mean? Do you see it? It's coming. I promise. The beard is inbound. There you are. There's my sweet, sweet Cadillac. Can you guys please stop spamming the quotes? Ay, ay, ay. I always say this every day. Doo-doo-doo. Wait, where did it just go? What the heck? Oh, okay. Wait, now it's fine. Now you can do it. Now try it. Wait, what? I just saved it. Only moderators should be able to do it. What the fuck? I'm so confused. So confused. Thank you, Locke. Mods should be the only ones able to do
quotes.
No.
Quote. This boss is actually easier in the pacifist mode. Is it really? That's so awesome. Wait, why did I do that? No! Okay, just kill me. I don't even care. Whee! I don't feel like waiting. I mean, I guess I'm gonna have to wait regardless. But it's gonna have to go all the way up and then all the way back down. Yeah, we're not gonna wait. Fuck it. Binoculars made of brass. And that's another attempt con. That doesn't... We're back at six, dude. We're back at six attempts because the last two followers have just been people unfollowing and then refollowing me. They don't count. So, yeah, we're at number six now. All right, I guess, no, this is seven. We're back to the true run. This is the true attempt. Locke, how do I make this easier for myself? What do I need to do? Please tell me. I'm freaking out. I'm going to go. Bye, Purple. I'll see you later. Have a good night. I hope it doesn't stay hot. I smell of must. Yo, I smell so bad. She is telling me. I didn't refollow. Oh, well, shit. Get the summon if he's there. Okay. Where's the summon at? Whee. I mean, why has no one told me about a summon? No one's even mentioned a summon. Yo, Zuloku, thank you so much for the raid, baby. I really appreciate that. Welcome. I'm in the time. Nice. I'm ready. I think this is the one, truly. Zuloku, what's up, man? How is your stream? There we go. Wise app. Summon me, my patience. Summon me, my sweet. My sweet, sweet. Ooh. Bleeding required ahead, so to speak. Time for bleeding. Thank you. No, you ahead. In the building to the right of the stairway. This one? This building? Confessing games people recommend they're still downloading. What games are they? You know, I'm gonna just keep trying. It's also gonna be, oh, of course I have to do Embered. Never mind. I'm gonna wait. Oh no, Locke is helping him. Yeah, Locke's finally getting me ready. I might actually do it. I might actually beat this son of a bitch today. All right. This is the time. Nope, that's a fake account. That's a fake account. Not doing it. Gotta be a real account, baby. Frostbite weapons are good on him? Okay, good to know. Nah, that's not a real one, J-Fox. That's not a real one. That's someone just trying to sabotage me. That's someone just trying to sabotage. Which, I mean, is fair. Bro, screw you. Ho's mad. Sweet! Not even worth my time watching you. Thank you. I'm taking it back. Yeah, and one of not us, exactly. I've never heard of them. Vigor Kaken, it takes two in Warface. Someone's mad, dude. Imagine making a fake account and then getting mad. Let's see when this account was made. I'm feeling worse. All right, bye, Yona. I'm sorry that you feel bad, buddy. I hope you're okay. Being a bunch of shitters today. Yeah, Pat's being a bunch of little shitties today. Don't know what's going on, man. Rage. That account got made 4 minutes ago, and they're saying, damn, I don't even want to watch you. You obviously do. You named your channel after me. What do you mean? I don't even remember how I just died there. I kind of just blacked out. Think about it, just blacked out from rage. Yeah, let me just, I need to check in on myself. I don't know what happened. I really don't know what just happened. Locke, how was work last night? Anything fun happening today? Whited out from rage? Oh, yoy. That can happen. Looks like they'll change their name to Mayo is bad. Yeah, Mayo is bad. I hope that's what they do.
I hope with their time that they now have, since they can't watch me anymore, they'll change their name to Mayo is Bad. I kind of want a red and black setup, but everything I have is blue, white, and black. I think I want a white one, but then I see how dirty my white desk gets, and I'm like, ew. So I might do like black and gold. Black and purple, maybe. Ooh, what are you gonna get? Dude, you gotta get Gushers. Lock, if Gushers are on sale, buy Gushers. You got it. Wow, that just straight up killed me. That just straight up killed me. All right. Yeah, you know what? I can't take it. I can't. I'm in a mood. Sadly, I gotta end the stream. Y'all are beautiful and amazing and incredible, but I'm just in a mood now. I do not beat the boss. I'm sorry. I love you guys. I'll be back tomorrow. Hopefully we can laugh. I hope. And I hope you guys all have a great rest of your day, okay? Hope your weekend is great. I love you guys. Y'all are amazing. Sunny's.